I realize to have 100% on Destiny.
Yeah, I've been at 96 for a while. 96%.
Although I'll probably never get Flawless Raider, but
we are gonna try for Flawless Raider. We're gonna go into Crota and we're just gonna take it super slow. And we're gonna use Red Death when they hopefully fix it. And the only part that's to be worried about is the bridge. And Crota. Wait till you tell them why you need to go to the temple. He's got to attune a certain artifact.
Yeah, that's what I've been waiting for. I gotta do one on my warlock so I can use the right one on there. Oh. Man.
Oh. That'll be interesting.
That's awesome.
There we go.
Brave, I hope this plan doesn't, like, blow up in our face. Yeah. That won't be easy. Oh my gosh. New address. Okay. I'm trying to... Alright, I got that on there. Oh, that mark looks pretty sweet with the shader. Oh, that's right. Those two.
Because I'll watch Seamoke's videos and I'll be able to hear Seamoke and Tarheel.
Yes. I did get another subscriber the other day.
Really?
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Brave. These boots look so stupid.
I know. I have terrible luck with boots.
I'm going to see what the Spectar ones look like. Although I just made those 400, so.
Well, that's okay. But
where are they at? I got Nightbot and everything set up on my stuff.
That's awesome.
Man.
Oh, the spiral ones look cool. But too late.
You wanna go there?
Too late. Oh my gosh, man, my stats are gonna be so messed up. Oh my gosh. I look like I'm ready to play rugby or soccer. Like, seriously. Oh my god. This is hilarious. Okay, so I think I am at least all set up right.
Sorry, Saladin, don't have time.
Maker, have you, do you at least know the raid? Have you ever watched it or know, like, what's gonna happen, what's going on? Alright, well, this is going to be normal, which means.
Yes, I'm not the only one.
Like, gonna be
there we go, I tuned it.
Yeah, it should be a
pretty level.
399. Nah, it's not.
No, it should be easy.
We're going in on normal, so it'll be like a cinch.
It is like so easy. Like King's Fall is like the hardest, most complicated. Then there's Vault of Glass, then there's Wrath of the Machine, and then there's Crota.
Is there a shader kiosk in the temple?
I don't know. Oh my gosh, man. I look so BA, like up top, and then you look at my boots. And it's just like, what happened there? Okay,
so... Where are you? Oh. Look at you.
So yeah, 367 shots will kind of hurt you, especially the shanks at the end, but you'll be fine.
The shanks will be kind of hard to take down for you.
Yeah,
the
all I need is,
like,
I'm just hoping...
We can one-burst the shanks with a pulse rifle at 400, but at 367...
I mean, all I really need is just an artifact, and then I have a 396 to infuse directly into it. I literally just... I have a rare artifact right now. it's sad.
Wait. Seamoke, why don't you just put on one of the Iron Lord artifacts?
I can't. They don't switch over.
Yeah, they do.
I haven't... Do they?
Yeah,
you just have to attune it, but he can't go to the temple.
I don't. I haven't even unlocked anything.
Yeah, we're out of time, so...
Yeah.
I'm about to take us...
That was my plan, but I'm assuming I'll get at least one to drop for me during this raid.
Maybe.
Because I usually get like 4 or 5 during hard mode.
Oh, wait.
Really?
Let me...
I get like one. We're not doing hard mode.
I know, but
okay. Yeah, I'm
you could possibly get one artifact, and that's at the end.
Oh, okay.
You can possibly get one artifact.
For everybody that is wanting to pop a 3 of coins now, Bossick.
Yes, I already did. That's the first thing I did when I got
coins.
Off.
That's
no, I don't
the
have
first boss
on my
for Rift and Maker. That's the very first boss. We'll fight him twice. The second time is when we'll actually kill him, and he can drop an exotic. Oh my gosh, Rift.
We will kill him.
That's funny.
And but then you don't need to, you don't have to bother popping one for the rest of the raid because
anything else,
the two bosses won't. Yeah, they won't drop for the siege engine and.
Lion Dancer, there it is. I have it. Basically.
The second boss fight, technically.
Yeah. We'll explain more once we're in there.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
You could pop it, it just won't matter. Right, oh, so Brave, it does say the Vossic challenge, even on normal.
Does
so,
it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, so you can definitely do the challenge on normal mode, but there's no point. Because you don't get the perfected ornament. You don't get the exotic.
Oh, okay.
You don't get another hard mode drop. You just get another regular mode drop. And that's it. And so it's not really worth it. Although I will be supercharging on Axis. So, yeah.
Alright, I guess I do have a couple things to help bump up my light level a little bit. So I'm going to do that real quick.
Do you not have a higher bond? Like Warlock bond?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I noticed that my bond wasn't that.
Yeah,
I'm
it was
374.
365.
Yeah, I got stuff for that, and I just did my helmet, so I'll be well
right,
off.
Where is Ghost Walker?
I thought this was going to be a struggle.
You should have come
minute.
With me. Dang it!
Oh, you just vanished. I was like,
I was the fire team leader. Why didn't it take you with me?
I don't think it does.
And all of a sudden, it's just
that's stupid.
All right. I gotta look here. This is gonna.
I don't know if
when I do
get
the
rid
compare.
Of any of my cloaks.
That one. 2, 2, 1. two, two, one. Cauterize. Forge Master. Thermal Vent. Okay.
Okay. So, for all those sitting here. Before we head on in, inspect Brave and then inspect Tarheel. You will laugh. And then once everybody has done it, I shall take us in.
376, alright. So why do I have to inspect you guys?
For a good chuckle. For ridiculousness.
Chuckle, huh?
Yeah, like borderline stupidity.
Interesting. Wow, that is a sweet arm. I like that arm.
We are twins. Hey man, we're destiny right. double
we're both,
twinning for the ring.
We're both the Red Ranger.
Yeah.
No. I'm the Red Time Force Ranger and you're the Quantum Ranger because there were two Red Rangers that season.
Alright. Not sure what that is, but alright. That's me.
They were both red, that's important. Your Zord is a mechanical your Zord is a mechanical T-Rex.
Well, you know what? My Titan is an Exo, so he is a robot.
This is a
wonderful.
So I suppose
I could have done the
mechanical T-Rex. Okay, so for this first encounter, there is going to be one runner or two runners, I guess, but either Brave or I are going to run. And Rift, you will go left with Ghost through this whole raid, and Maker, you can go either mid or right.
I'd take offense to that, Ghost.
Okay. So we need to vote. We need to vote.
Okay. Hang on.
All right. 3, 2, 1, emote.
I tried to time it, but. Wait.
Here, how about I count down?
Wait. Simo, get right in front of us and, like, take a picture of it.
That's what I'm doing. I can't take a picture right now because I'm recording, but I can get it for off of.
Oh my gosh. Ghost, come over here and take a picture of us.
We're even posing. Wow.
Literally exactly the same.
Simo, countdown for the emote.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Go. There. That was pretty close.
Oh, I'm a little ahead. Yep. Alright, I'm screenshotting. And Brave recorded. Alright, so Maker, which side do you want to go on? Right side is the hardest, just letting you know.
Yeah, that's kind of a common theme throughout the raid.
Okay, so middle is right here. So these things right here are the important parts of this section. So, there's one on right, left, and mid. So this whole raid is broken into three sections except for the siege engine. So those white things, like you see those glowing white things, don't touch them. That's for the runner. So a runner will collect four of those, and then they'll slam in this thing. And once this is full, SIVA charges will drop. And when SIVA charges drop, you will throw them at Vosik, the big tall boss. And that will be like our damage phase. And we won't kill him on this one, but you'll just keep going till you knock his health down low enough that he retreats. So what's going to happen is, like, say if you're in middle here, I don't usually play middle, but I know that, like, enemies come out of where I'm shooting right here.
Oh yeah, middle, yeah. Well, no, they don't all come out of there. The voltage eater, the other enemies, in the middle come from right here.
The voltage eater and the shanks will wreck you, like, they will kill you pretty fast. So, you and whoever else is in middle, because you'll always be with another person, they will, you guys just shoot those, take those out, more important than any other enemy. And then the rest will be vandals and stuff. Yes, that is basically, that's basically all you're gonna do until the damage phase, and then you damage the boss. And that's whatever.
It's more of a common theme throughout the rest of the raid. Right now, it's not too bad. It's just kind of the position.
Yeah, pretty much in the entire
cover you have.
The right side is the hardest, and then the middle side.
It's just slightly harder with the way the adds.
The middle
spawn.
Side, yeah. Then, yeah, and like the way that it's set up, then the middle side is going to be like the second hardest, and the left side will be the easiest. That's the typical like agreement.
What light level you at? That could be all right.
So
yeah, you'll be fine anywhere. Yeah. It's normal mode.
Yeah,
it'll be easier to explain why right side is harder in the next fight against Vosik.
Yeah, this side is.
All right, so we can put Maker left with Ghost, Rift in the middle, and Seamilk left if you want, or however you guys want to do. Yeah, right. But I am going to start collecting the things while you all decide that.
Alright. So yeah, that sounds fine. Do that. I'll take right. No biggie.
All right.
Ghost. Yep.
Yes.
Yep. Like you said, the main thing you'll want to focus on right away, clear the adds and then just watch for the voltage eater and then take him out before he gets too close to the center pillar thingy.
And Rift, so that's kind of the main thing.
Don't try not to die, which is not going to matter.
Is Rift there? I can't hear you. Nice, nice. Alright, so you'll go mid with Brave, I think. Oh my gosh, I'm so surprised they grabbed that. It was awesome.
I'm really getting used to this increased control thing. Like on our jump.
You mean on the... Oh man, I'm still running increased height. Oh no.
Oh. Alright. You had increased control earlier. Or no, it is increased height. It is increased height.
Yeah,
it is increased height. That's what I'm getting used to.
I
was in running increased control. Yeah, that was it. Because I remember seeing that earlier today, and I was like, oh yeah. I think that was like the only thing on my...
Oh, so weird being so slow.
I feel so weird running this setup.
Yeah, I feel like I'm like held down by an anchor. It's weird. Not gonna lie.
Oh boy, why did I?
I am glad we're running two Kingsfall weapons, because then I can just like use the cocoon
switch
to my advantage.
Yeah.
And...
Oh yeah, no reload
yeah,
is great.
Oh man, there's no way I'm gonna be able to kill someone.
This pulse rifle is still really nice.
Yes, it is. All right, this.
Where are we at?
I think two more. So
one
I think
more.
The next one will be
maybe
my.
Two more. Yeah, the next
well,
one will be
my
last.
Well, I think this
one
will be my last.
Oh yeah.
So once I fully charge this, you'll see it says something like drops charges or whatever.
Then you start throwing charges at it.
Yeah,
at
just
bosses.
Stand underneath the little tower thing.
There it is.
Should be happening now.
Yep, here we go. Rip, stand where I'm at.
Seamilk, I'm coming. And it's like
just
a Nova bomb.
It's RT Nova.
Yeah, so throw it like a little,
hold it.
Like arc.
We'll be throwing these charges. Oh crap!
Do we even have a
paying attention? Yeah, Ghost is.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's right.
Okay. Alright.
Wow,
here we go. Hammers!
Oh yeah.
Oh, oh, fair, oh.
Oh, that's pretty bad. I love this gun apparently.
Yeah,
oh,
got
to
get a half.
Yeah, not bad
difference. Yeah.
Now
right,
we do
after we get some.
I was using hammers. Yeah, now we'll do it one more time and it'll be.
My hammers were doing about 13,000 damage. What was your doing?
I'm not sure. I had two numbers popping up.
Like, the number that I saw was like 12,900.
I don't know. I was seeing some numbers. Do we have a tether on it?
No. Ghost, that's your...
Yeah, Ghost, we need you to tether, like, everything.
You did tether?
Okay, nice, okay.
Oh.
Alright.
Yeah, I wasn't using heavy or anything, either, so that's part of the reason.
I'm talking about the tether.
Well, I'm just saying, you're our only tether, so...
Well, I should have been made. I should have... Double-handed.
Yeah, well, if, we've got... Riff, what are you running? Voidwalker or Sunsinger?
Sunsinger.
Okay, well we can
you
revive
can
in this one.
Yeah, because we
so
can revive. You can
run
Voidwalker. Or Stormcrawler. Stormcrawler's really good for this raid too. They're
really good for
Well, the thing with Voidwalker that's going to be really nice for you, Riff, is the fact that the captains are Void.
Oh yeah.
And so... but the thing is if Rift switches, then Maker, if you're running Sunsinger, then running Viking Funeral and the fusion grenades
is really good, so you can pop your super and hit the boss with it, because we'll do like burn them and at least extra an extra 2,000 damage. Twilight Garrison, just like save you from boss.
Yeah, we'll figure it out after this guy. We'll just finish this up and then we'll kind of work through it again.
I was just letting you know. We'll just check on the next one. I just revived Rift, and now I'm helping with the voltage eater.
And I forget how much I like these sniper rifles.
The Archon sword. What sniper rifle is it?
The Archon, like the...
But not forgot.
Laughing Heart. Yeah, and the Laughing Heart.
Oh, the Iron Banner one.
Wow, if I can hit that guy, there we go.
Oh, I would.
I think this will be the last one. I think. I don't know if someone can check.
Yep, this should be the last one.
This will be your last one.
Alright, and I'm gonna finish over on the right. Woo! He tried to slam me.
Oh no!
Oh,
I know, I almost did. I was getting beat up by some ants here.
It's been a while since you grand right with this thing. Like on boss.
No. Yeah, it's been a little bit.
Is that all the
stuff? Here we go, hammer time.
Oh man, I don't have hammers because I haven't been killing.
I'm doing 17,000 with the tether. Oh, and there is there is a second thing.
Yeah, my sniper is doing like 20,000. Oh, I skipped him. I got past him. Oh, I fell.
That was gonna be really weird.
Alright, since we got people that's new in here, don't grab the chest till they get there.
No, I won't.
Then we'll let everyone switch while we're up here.
Alright, so just follow up this way towards us. I'm gonna wait for...
Oh my god, this warlock is just awful.
You gotta, like, get a running start at this.
Yeah, I got that.
Warlock master.
That's weird. It's so weird going to it.
Warlock master. Alright, and then just follow the path. Now just up the pike.
Yeah, so you can just follow it too.
Yeah, get just right keep up. Going. Yeah. All right, now Maker and Rift go open the chest. Either one of you guys, doesn't matter.
Just open it.
Right, literally doesn't matter. Just open the chest.
Just open it. Just someone open the chest.
Maker, please open the chest.
Just open the chest. Oh.
Yeah.
I couldn't hear anything, so I was like, I don't want to jump the gun and go do it.
I just watched for it to pop up on the screen.
Yeah.
I saw it eventually for Rift. I didn't see it for Maker.
Yeah, see, I saw it for Rift. Oh, crap, that's right. I'm getting ahead of myself. Okay, that's Ghost. That's Brave.
Woohoo! Starfire Protocol.
Rift is coming
over. Oh,
that
is. No!
You did it again!
I'm not gonna lie, but that looked like a brick when you dropped.
Okay, so...
I am a titan.
Oh, Brave.
You jump here.
Brave always falls for that.
Yeah, so you see this little gap right here? Yeah, some of the gating will fall away at times. It's only certain sections. It's the same section every time. And Brave dies from it every time.
And Brave still can't.
Yeah.
He misses
no matter
it.
How many times. Oh, that was sweet. We both did the punch.
Yep. I really gotta use this Titan jump.
Alright, I gotta wait. So...
No, I'm not used to it. No. Oh gosh. No.
Guardian down.
Okay, up.
Thank you, Rift.
Is everybody on the pipes?
Yeah, I think I'm bringing up the rear.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yep, I'll follow on the back just to...
Yeah, that way.
Lead it.
Maker and Rift know where they're going. So just keep going that way, following them.
Oh.
I'll get riffed.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought he was ahead of me.
Guardian down.
Oh, he died.
Oh, yeah, there's gonna be a lot
actually,
of...
not nearly as much travel as in, as is in, Kingsfall.
Yeah, Kingsfall was pretty huge, too. Yeah.
Yeah. It is this way, man.
We should run that again one night.
You got crouch here.
Yeah, we're going to at some point. Right. We're gonna take Rift through Kingsfall.
Straight down.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
And over here.
That works. We'll get you your Outbreak Prime, and we'll go back through, and we'll just destroy everything.
And...
I'll pick you up. After, I'll pick you up, Cinemaker.
After we, beat Vossick, we'll get the first, monitor.
Monitor, yeah. And then the second monitor's off, also after Vossick.
Oh, that was close.
Four. Five.
And Rift is here.
Rift is six.
And
there we go. Alright. Legendary and Grandma.
Dragon's
right.
Breath.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, so. I'll show Rift and Maker right,
yeah,
where the first. Fragment is.
Oh, where the fragments are, yeah.
Yeah, the cluster.
Here we go.
Yeah, the one.
Nobody
that I found
goes start Vossick.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Oh, Brave, you missed.
Dude, this Titan jumping, man.
I know, it's rough.
Maybe I can make it a fall in one jump. You are following Tar Heel.
Yep, Tar Heel.
Yeah,
nope.
Follow
yep,
Tar Heel.
Off. Oh, I'll pick
Once.
You up. Yeah, just jump right on that thing in front of us.
Yeah.
Yep, right where Rift went landed, and then you jump to the next
piece. Yeah, once you and Rift get here,
jump
I'll
up there.
Yep. Right,
right
to me,
I'll
Rift.
I'll stand back and get him.
So just wait right here.
Yep,
I'll
have
I'll
my own problems.
Take you where to go. Or Ghost, you can go ahead and take Rift, and I'll wait on Maker.
All right,
follow me.
I'll just be designated revive.
Okay. Maybe I'll try this, so I can actually. See
yeah,
it.
I found.
Oh
this
yeah, it's not a bad idea. Yep, right
I
up to that
one.
Rain,
yeah, right here.
Oh.
And then right to me. And then we're gonna go out this way. So
right,
we're gonna go
here.
Here.
I'm gonna jump her.
You're gonna jump
there. There you go.
Aha,
hopefully
I forgot
I make it my first time.
Yeah, hit that BB man while you're in.
Yep.
No, I missed slightly.
No, same as I would totally revive you, but I'm not over there.
You want to go over there, wherever you can
way.
Land, and then Ghost and Rift will show you where to go from there, because they're already up there.
Alright. While we're waiting, I'm going to go to the bathroom.
So, now do a 180, and it should be like a walkway or something.
Oh my god, this
damn
I didn't get
jump.
Off my 100 yet.
I'll be right back.
Right there.
There's.
Right there,
yeah.
And just walk it across. It's the easiest way.
My bad.
That happens.
My bad. I'm
but you
so,
see it up here.
I'm so surprised that I made that jump.
I find that the easiest way to get up here.
Titans, man.
I mean.
Oh, are you kidding me? Damn it.
So then just.
Oh.
Just walk across. That's the easiest way to get up here.
And then, oh hey, I actually don't have it with my Titan.
I didn't have it with my Hunter either, so I just grabbed it.
Yeah.
And you just jump down.
And then back. You just...
Ah, made it, alright.
You can go ahead, Ghost.
I could get it, but I'd rather not struggle.
Yeah. Oh, you knocked yourself off.
First raid, I found that backer. I saw that going that way, and I said, guys,
oh,
I'm
you're
going
still alive?
To see what that is.
Oh, jeez.
You probably had to kill yourself or you won't get up.
Yeah, you gotta. Yeah, you can go a long ways down.
Guardian down.
Then just hit respawn. I think it'll pop back over here somewhere.
It put you down there. Can you respawn yourself?
Yeah. It should put
okay,
him.
Okay, good. You're over there, okay. So now you want to. Yeah. Go back that way. Yeah, there you go. Alright, you guys can get to the place if you're not there.
That's. Oh man, my bad. I really didn't mean to.
That's awesome.
Oh, that's funny.
And then you're just gonna run up that ramp where you went last time. Yeah, there you go. Alright, so since I explained the first part, I shall let Brave explain this part. AKA
he's
the worst part of the whole raid.
He's going to the bathroom right now.
Explains.
Alright, C-Milk, I'll explain.
This is literally the hardest part of the raid.
Yeah, the rest of it's easier. So, basically what's going to happen in center is guys are going to drop down from here. They're just going to keep dropping down. But in normal mode, they'll be either in the front where those guys drop from or somewhere in the back here or on the sides, front or back area. Another Steva bomb will drop. And when you get that, somebody has to pick it up. But don't throw it right away because we got to count it down. Because if we throw them all at the same time, we get a huge damage bonus if we hit them at the same time.
There'll be one on each side. There's only three of them. So
there'll be one on the right side, one on the middle, and one on the left side. And it'll either drop up there, or it'll drop back here. It'll just drop in a couple
different
spots.
What we're going to do is we're going to have the highest light level in each section take it, because that'll do more damage.
Yeah. And then, so basically once that happens, so you throw them at the same time, and then we have to work his shield down, so it'll take a few rounds, take a few processes, basically, of running that, or cycles, I should say, and then you'll do that a few times, and then every third cycle, a captain will come out, and we'll call it out.
Don't forget about monitors.
Yep, no, I was going to say that, I just... going through the cycles, but yeah, so after each time we all throw the ball at the same time and it hits, there'll be a monitor that pops up somewhere on one of these screens, and so we all have to shoot it and break it before a certain time amount, otherwise it wipes everybody.
It'll be too far up.
Yeah, you'll start it.
He did start it.
Well, we'll get all you right, a hang of
so
it. It'll be fun.
Everybody get to your
it's
side.
All right.
So, Baker go left, stay mid. Riff, you either want to stand behind that box where I'm shooting or the other box.
Yeah, Riff, go to the very back here. That's usually where
you
go.
You know what to do on right.
Yeah, that'll be the better area to stand in.
Yeah.
Ghostwalker.
He will grab the bomb. I hope Riff's back because I've got my bomb and I'm like ready to throw.
I'll come grab his center.
I'll grab it.
Riff.
Hurry, right. Man, I'm about to lose it.
Throw the balls in 3. Alright, and monitor's top left. That's super quick.
Yeah, that was.
It's because of blades.
So, Maker and Rift, I'm not sure what you're running, but the main thing you use in this raid is a really good primary, obviously, but a sniper and either a hard-hitting... Nice, that's perfect. And either a Dark Drinker or a Raze Lighter or...
Alright, grab the balls. Throwing in 3, 2, 1.
And, swords are the best, but it's right, far right.
Far right?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, this is our actual attempt.
Oh,
yes.
Somebody started it.
Here we go. Where did it go?
See those easy stone trees.
Yeah. I've been waiting all day to tickle fingers.
Man, I got my hands. Who's counting down?
Alright, throwing.
Down? You know,
grab him, throw him in 3, 2, 1.
You know, I don't think we explained the damage phase.
Oh, yeah. We didn't.
Just do damage.
Everybody get to the middle on damage phase.
Yeah, somebody will pop
follow up.
Yeah, somebody with a bubble.
And then C-Milk will
top
call
left,
out a room.
Top left monitor.
Top left, got it.
We would have done a better explanation, but
Maker accidentally started it. Yeah, that's right. I was like, why didn't I go through that? But that would be why.
That's okay.
Nah.
That's okay.
We're actually doing pretty good for just winging it. Yeah, exactly. Right. You
three,
learn how you go.
Two, one, throw.
I think this will be damage. Everybody to the middle.
Damage. Alright, everybody go middle.
We don't have
one. Nobody has bubble.
Oh my gosh, three.
At the top.
Throw the Steven charge.
That's awesome.
Alright, back left room, people. Back left.
Back left. Everybody
run
follow.
Back left. Everybody,
everybody runs
on
to this room. Rift, you gotta hurry.
To slide.
Now we gotta shoot it, Rift. We'll pick you up.
Close it, we can pick you up.
We'll pick you up.
Yeah, you have to
get gotta be quicker than
yeah, Rift. You wanna stand back with us, like,
yep, stand
right
back,
where
yeah.
I'm at right now if you're looking at me. Here,
yeah, we don't have anybody set with a normal bubble, do we? Or the weapons bubble.
No, just Brave and I running some
trigger.
I got the bomb on right.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, throw.
Oh my gosh, man, I almost got up to the ceiling.
Yeah, I did too.
Yeah, because he's standing well. I can't see the one. Oh, far left.
Yeah,
far
it's
left.
Far left.
It's this.
Oh my gosh, it's so much easier to take.
I know, this is so nice. This is relaxing now.
Yeah.
I know.
It's like a reaction show.
There's only three charges.
Yes, that makes it far easier. Oh yeah, so in case you guys didn't know, whenever you do like precision kills, they shoot those things that can kind of wreck you.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, throw.
Yes,
yeah, you can shoot them a couple times and it'll weaken them.
Bottom right.
Oh my gosh, I just saw the point.
Right. Yeah, all I did was use my pulse rifle. Captain, you're out.
Captain, you're mine.
Oh my gosh, he was so excited.
I'm so excited.
Are you using storm trance on this team, though?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you.
I learned
from
this.
I can
three,
save my hammers.
2, 1, throw.
No one else. I did throw, but I think my boss is.
I
was late, like with your count.
Captain, I had to reload.
Yeah, I was all the way up in the front.
Top left. It's the top left.
And just yell if anybody needs help with like captains or anything, because right now we should all be able to easily swing over and help out.
Yeah,
if we
got
need
hammers.
To. That too. Yeah, you can just rocket him across the room.
Run it. He was begging for damage.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, throw.
Alright, next one will be damage.
Yep. Ready with that tether go. Top left.
I got a tethered schematic.
Oh, nice. That's Nova Mortis.
Oh,
do you have storm transceiver?
I don't.
Alright, good.
Cameras!
Let me see how many it takes. Oh, Seamo stole that kill.
Oh,
I had
sorry,
to
I was.
Are you good? You ready?
Yeah.
3.
Oh, crap, no.
2. 1. Bro.
Alright, I got it.
We did that for you,
yeah.
Alright, next one.
I was in my hammers.
Wait, someone must have missed. It's not damage based.
I was only one to hit.
The density riser.
Yeah. I thought mine hit, but I guess not.
I'm pretty sure mine hit too.
Both of you going past right by. I got 2,000.
I guess I should pay attention more.
Yeah. Alright, this one will definitely hit.
Sure. This will be damage.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Yeah, that definitely did.
That did.
Here we go.
I did under 2,000 damage, that's sad. I don't have any moves. I only have that. I don't have any fun on the camera.
Grab the charges, throw them at him. Got one. See
yeah,
him through
the other.
I don't see.
Fuck.
Front right?
It'll be front
right.
Front
right. front left, whichever.
Go ahead and use whatever room you went to. Just go ahead and use
hurry
it.
Up, hurry up.
Shoot it!
Shoot it.
We're dead.
What? Oh.
What? Right. Why are we dead? We closed it.
Nah, it didn't close on my screen. I was shooting. It
closed on
it
my screen.
Too late.
Oh.
So weird.
Get that damage. I got more damage.
Okay, right. So
I think you guys got
let's
good
let's. All right. Well,
oh, don't go up the rift.
The rooms
or
better,
go.
But
it's too late.
Started.
Just run to whatever room we call and follow us.
Yeah, basically we'll yell out a room right after the bombs drop.
Yeah,
or I
so
will try to.
Look, look around the room so you can see what the rooms look like.
Yeah. So
yeah,
there'll be
yeah,
two lit up
every
each time.
Phase.
Yeah, every
they're
damage
random.
Phase there'll be two, and then after there's you know, after that then it'll just start dropping down to one.
Yeah.
When there's only one left, right. Basically.
Three, two, one, throw.
And then right, once you get in the room, once you're in the room itself, there's a little panel on the right side. And it has a little red ball on it.
We have to shoot
right,
the
bottom right.
Yeah, to shoot
right,
that to close
bottom,
the door.
Or middle right, it's middle right.
Yeah. And so it's like, you know, if the back right and back left rooms are used, then they won't be used again. They're only used
yep, they'll
again.
Only be used once.
They're only used once.
That's kind of an easy way to kind of help keep track of where it would possibly
yeah.
be.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, throw.
That one hit. 10,750.
Oh yeah, long
far long left. Long far long. Left. That one just disappeared. That
got
yeah, I heard it
Captain,
break.
You still
have to tell us if we do.
Yep.
Nine, sir.
Oh, I killed him with my fist.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, throw.
Far mid left.
Far left.
Got it. It's broken. I'm gonna have to transfer fragment keys after this so I can try and get all the armor.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this, go. And 3, 2,
that should be damage.
1, throw.
Alright, there's damage.
Hammer. The long talk.
Baker, you need to be Baker. You need to be throwing grenades at it.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Nice.
Make sure.
Nice.
Front left. Yeah. Front left. Front left.
Shoot it! Shoot it!
Close it! Just close it!
Sorry, Rift, you'll have to give it a five.
You gotta be faster than the rest.
Yeah, you gotta be quick like that.
Yeah, as soon as those bombs drop, just finish off whatever you're shooting, and then run.
Yeah. The good news is this is normal mode.
Yes.
Can revive you.
Revive is no problem. Yeah, when you drop one person on these, each or any side, it gets a little rough, and you can't revive.
Yeah. All
right. 3, 2,
are you,
one.
Are you telling Hammer's over there?
No. Oh. Okay, mine hit. It was sketchy, but mine hit. Far top right. Far top right. Man, I like hard mode because all you gotta say is left, mid, or right.
Yeah, left, mid, or right.
I have to say specific.
I mean, I guess you could just say left, mid, or right.
Yeah, you could just say, you'll
see
it.
But Seamo, like, needs glasses, so come on, dude.
That is true.
Oh, do you wear glasses, Seamo?
No,
he
I don't.
He does not. I asked that in the last raid.
Yeah. I realized Tar's really trying
two,
to see.
3, 2, 1, pro?
I'm trying to get like a profile. So
yeah, that's what I noticed.
Hey, you got glasses today.
I've had glasses for a couple of days.
Right okay, side, well, top right, top right.
It was the first time I saw you with glasses.
Yes.
There you go, it's broken.
Do you got sword trained single look, or do I need a hammer?
Ah, storm trance makes things so easy.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, bro. Oh, he side deadline, that's sure.
Okay, I still got damage on him, but it wasn't much.
Yep, next one will be damage phase.
Top left.
Top left.
That stuff I couldn't see to throw my grenade. Oh, I still got people with it though. Next one will be damage.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Sorry.
Throw.
Not even gonna chance a draw. Jump over that.
Yeah.
I'll be late.
Throw that bomb.
Front right, front
back
right.
Left. Oh, front right, front left. Right, front right, front right.
Whichever one you can make it to, just go. We'll be alright. Uh oh, hurry everyone.
Shoot it, shoot it.
Shoot it, shoot it.
Oh.
Oh, brave dude. No, my twin.
No.
I'll slide center real quick.
Oh, yeah, help.
I'll just kind of watch half and half.
Help Ripton.
Oh, crap, it shanks. Yeah. Oh, crap, it shanks. Woo!
Oh yeah, there's a shank space.
Yeah, now shanks. Watch out for the
explosion.
I got you.
I was going up there to raise lighter everything.
3, 2,
oh, crap.
1.
Oh, I hit the shanks in front of me and I died. Dang it.
Alright.
That's alright, well Brave should be able to get up now.
I
Brave's up.
That's okay.
I'll be up in 20 seconds.
Oh crap, is there a monitor out?
It's already gone.
Okay, okay.
Man, okay, I'm
glad someone did. Alright, I can get my bomb this time. I got
3, 2, 1, throw.
Alright, I'm ready to revive whenever.
I don't know if they counted any damage.
Alright. Back into the group. Did I hear monitor?
Top right.
It's top right. Right.
Yeah. Gun.
I almost hear it.
You got storm trance.
Yep. Okay, good.
Twilight Garrison is in.
Oh, I know, man. Isn't it great?
Yeah, he fell off the edge.
Yeah, right. Careful. He'll pop back.
Come back.
2, 1. Bro.
Oh.
You guys alright?
Yeah, I just got
okay.
Yeah.
Top left, top left.
Top left. Top left.
Oh crap. I might be able to shoot this.
Rip, watch out.
Here we go, the grenade. Alright, I got my bomb.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, throw.
Next one might be damage. Yeah,
might be if we can time it right.
Yeah, just gotta time it right.
It is top left.
Top left.
Got it. Happens.
Whoa. You got storm
trance? No, I do not.
That's okay, I got hammers.
I was close.
I mean, we could even primary.
You need help over there?
Go. I'm lobbing hammers over.
A little bit, because I don't have
3, 2, 1, throw.
Oh, okay.
That
good
is
job.
Damage. Feather?
Oh, really? Oh, I got his. I have. 50 guns I gotta reload.
Use those bombs.
Alright, it's gonna be back left. Back left.
Oh, someone didn't use a bomb. There's a bomb. I picked up one.
It's alright. Don't worry about it. Oh. Sorry.
It's not gonna let you self-res if that's what you're planning to do. Oh, okay, yeah.
Switched over.
Yeah, well, sometimes, it'll, there's a good bit of orbs in the middle for me, so I didn't know if that was that way for
you. Alright. 3, 2, 1, bro.
Good news is he will die on this one for sure.
Yeah.
Was it really? Because I couldn't even look to see if mine did.
Yeah, it was good.
There's monitor, monitor.
It's middle, middle
left side, left side. Alright, let's go.
Shooting the exploding shanks is great because you just watch them just wreck everybody else.
Yeah, it's kind of a nice phase after all the craziness.
Alright,
Seamoke,
cover me. I'm going up to get the bunker.
My ball just glitched a little bit. Alright,
I'm good.
3, 2, 1, throw.
Nice throw, that was a good one.
That was good.
That was pretty good time. Alright, I guess.
Top right side. Yeah. Broken. What's weird is mine only did 1,658 or 1,658.
Yeah, it depends on the timing.
Yeah, mine must have.
It depends if yours hit slightly first. Yeah.
Whoa, there's a captain. The captain's over here. Yeah, he's coming back, I think. No, he fell off.
Oh,
he
the
fell
captain
off.
Fell off. Just hurry up and throw
three,
the bombs. And
two,
be gone.
One, throw it. That's
okay,
damage.
There we go.
Oh, that's damage.
Damage phase.
Time to kill him.
Finish it. It's alright, we'll finish it. Throw the bombs. Alright, we got him. There we go. And that's how you do it.
Oh, hey. I got the boots. That's epic sauce. Wish they were hard mode, but that's still epic sauce.
Oh, I got some boots,
too.
So what else drops from this guy?
Legendary.
Do any other armor parts drop from him? Or no?
It's just the boots. And then
just
chest
boots.
And armor are next. Or chest and gauntlets are next. They're after the siege engine. I just unlocked increased intellect on these boots. Brave, did you get any boots? Did Brave get kicked?
Oh, it might have, yeah.
Yeah, he got kicked. He said, wait in the Vosik room, please, so he can get the chest.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so Rift and...
Okay.
Okay. Alright, well, let's wait till Maker gets back, because I'm going to show you guys the first monitor.
Oh,
which
yeah.
Which is going to... Yeah. Yeah. Alright, we will...
Oops.
We will wait for Maker, and then I'll show both of you guys the monitor. First monitor.
The first in line to get you a great exotic.
We gonna get Outbreak Prime for him tonight?
Yep.
About getting what's funny is tonight, we'll my
I mean,
finish
the first part.
My Titan has one of the the first step almost finished. Let's see, what's he at? Oh, he's almost got the Nova Mortis one, step one done. Where's that at?
Gotta make a couple keys real quick.
What is that quest called?
I do not know.
I need to do 3 public events with a hunter and a warlock. And that'll be the first part of it completed for me. So, Rift will be my warlock. Man, my Titan is so full.
You guys are
so glad I got this.
Sounds like an old middle. Sounds like an old busted middle fan.
Hey, Brave, did you happen to get the boots for the Titan?
I don't know.
I had the boots drop for me.
Well, I didn't know if, like, you had seen it before it happened.
Oh, no.
Okay, well, I hope you got the boots so we can switch.
Okay. Well, if I did, they'd only be 385.
Same here.
I don't know. Mine only came at 379.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess I'm only 376. But.
Oh man, they look cool. Yeah, I like the Titan boots. They're a little more bare than I thought they'd be, but still, it's like I'm, what's that one god's name? Hermes? With the wings on his ankles? Yeah. I have socks with wings on the, my ankles. Captain America socks.
Oh, I need a cash key. Oops. Oh, I guess it would be at the... I guess all my rewards would be at the tower.
Oh.
Oh, maybe I'll get it from the chest.
Yeah. Alright, so Maker and Rift come towards Tar Heel's name. I'm on the back... Or the front left room. I hope that's... Yeah, that's the right room. Alright, we are going up. That is an extra chest.
Yeah, so what they did in the new raid is if you didn't get it to drop, but somebody else got like some boots or a weapon you wanted, you can pull it out of this.
Nice.
Did you have a chance to get it out of the chest if you use a key?
No, not yet. I'm waiting to show Riff the monitor here once he gets up here.
Are we going to use them? They do look awesome.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to put my
Days
of Iron boots into them.
You have to jump on the monitor.
Just one of us has to get the monitor, right?
Yeah, yeah, just one, but I want to show them.
Might as well show them where it's at.
Yeah.
Alright.
No, I was just going to say there's no way I'm getting up there.
Alright, now one of you guys activate the monitor. Just hold X to it, I think. It should change, and alright, that is the first.
Steven Simmons. We have activated the first part. Secret quest.
Alright, everybody. Alright, so...
Yeah. It's the start of the Outbreak Prime quest.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Outbreak Prime is the weapon that Seamilk is using.
Yeah, so what it is, there'll be three more monitors.
It's the raid exotic. It's the new... It's the raid exotic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just go straight. Yep, follow everybody this way.
Just follow the raiders in the lead.
That's Tarheel. He'll be alright. He can find his own way.
Yeah. Don't forget to show them where the fragment is. The cluster.
I
don't remember where it's at.
What is it?
I remember where that is in here.
I don't remember where it's at.
It's where the, it's right before the, or not.
Just jump to that.
Right around the first chest. It's on the left side where the grating falls away and there's like a fallen pops out. You know, like when you have to jump from it.
Oh, don't you have to like go up a little bit?
Oh no!
Yeah,
I didn't give me that jump.
Not this time, great.
Excuse me, guys, I don't want to knock anyone off.
That's the great.
Just keep going forward, please. It's like over there.
He usually falls for those. That's why he was doing that. Okay. Well, he made it out.
Keep coming, keep coming. I think Rift just passed where it's at.
Yeah, it's up there.
Yeah, 'cause I think you have to get up on these little tubes right here.
You have to get up on this thing, and then you gotta jump up like it's up like there, right here. I think, isn't it?
It's right there.
Here. Yeah,
or
Rift,
you can get where I am. Say.
You guys can come back here too. This is a lot easier.
Just
getting
it.
On top of this thing.
Yeah.
If you look where Seamilk is, you can just run and jump onto this, or float over there like that.
And then the monitor is this way. We're brave.
Yes.
I suppose I could have collected it just then.
Yeah. Did you get it, Maker?
I don't care.
All right. Okay. So now follow us this way, and we will show you where the monitor is if you can make it. Might be a little tricky.
Yep.
Nobody grabbed the chest before.
Right.
Get back. With,
everybody got the fragment, right?
Yes, I hope so.
All right.
Wow, I fell through.
Come with you guys. Oh, the next monitor is gonna be a pain.
Yeah, see
I forgot that. It's up there.
I almost had it.
Nope.
Oh, Twilight Garrison, man.
I can do it like
Tar Heel. So you want to get where? Yeah. All right. So do a 180. You see these bullets? Yeah. You got to get up to me. You got to jump up to where I'm at. You can try to jump on these beams right here if you need support. I just suggest trying to like brace yourself up against the wall towards me. Like get a running start at it and just try to hit the wall. Oh, almost. All right, Rift, you can try to. You can go to the other side. There's also a way to do it over there. Did anybody else make it up here? Yeah, Brave did.
Seamill,
can you even get up here?
That increased height kind of helps.
Yeah, it does. That's why I run it. So you don't have to make it in one jump. Like I said, there's beams right here. Like, you see where Ghostwalker is? Oh, Riff made it. Yeah, go where Riff went. To the corner of the beams. The far back corner. Come up to me. Jump up to me on this ledge. Yeah. Alright, now, Brave, I'm going to get out of your guys' way. Go ahead and take Riff to the monitor, and I'll wait for Maker.
Alright.
Oh, oh.
Okay. I should be in the bunkers if I'm going to do this.
Are you... Yeah, so you just, come to, like, right where I'm shooting if you're looking.
Here. See where I'm at, Rift? And then we come back this way.
I can't beat the invisible beam.
Right back there. You're hitting these right here. This
and then we'll just wait for everybody to get here. Or at least for Maker to get here.
Alright, now I'm not sure. Oh my gosh, that actually worked. Alright, come to me. Nice, now run that way. Like, yeah, there you go. Alright.
And then
now it's
Rift,
up again.
Can you tell the difference between me and Tar Heel? Like, can you tell that I'm Brave, or can you tell that I'm Tar Heel?
And then run that way.
I had to put the bones on. I needed that third jump.
And there's the monitor, so one of you go activate it.
Go ahead and activate it.
Go, Rift, activate
it. Yeah, activate it, Rift.
It'll have some SIVA symbols on it. Yeah, there we go.
There it is. Alright.
There it is, the sevens.
Good job,
back
everybody.
Now to the second chest.
Yeah, remember the platform you jumped on to get up here? That's where we need to go.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah. Rift went all the way to the floor.
Floated him there. It should be easy. You get up here and it's just right there.
Yeah, you just run back there to the left. To the left. On the beam.
To the left now.
I'll just jump up so I can get out of people's way.
Go ahead and open it.
Just open it.
Once you open it, it has like a 10-minute timer.
Alright, now follow me. Everybody got the chest right. Now we're gonna go to another chest, which may give an exotic.
Yeah, there's one more chest before the siege engine.
Now, come down here. And then we're gonna go here. And then we're gonna go here. And then, alright, I'll wait till they're seeing me before I demonstrate. Alright, and we're going over this way. Oh, I did make it!
Guardian down.
No, you should be able to make it. Hey, that's my first fail, so... There is another one you can go to that's before that if you want, or if you need. I've never not made that, so I'm kind of confused right now. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'll just use Twilight Garrison to get over there. Oh wait,
no,
I didn't have to.
No,
nice, I made it.
No.
Raul, Rift, you're going the wrong way, buddy. Oh my gosh, I fell off of the freaking pad. My corpse is there. Can anyone just pick me up there? I'm on the pipes.
No, oh, Twilight Garrison. No, I went Twilight Garrison the wrong way.
Yeah, you want to go up there.
Yeah. Go ahead, Rift. It's just right up there.
Nah.
Top there, yeah.
You go ahead.
And then just go straight back.
Ghost can just get me.
If.
And it'll be to the left.
Oh, whoops.
So just wait for everybody to get here.
Oh, why am I way back
oh
here?
Oh my god. Woohoo!
What the
hit
hell?
The bee.
Man, this keeps putting me farther bee, and farther back.
You can sit on top of the chest rift.
We're going this way.
Rift, you can sit on top of the chest if you want. It's cool.
My twin! Alright, here we go, here we go.
No, oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, I got it perfectly!
You got it! Oh my gosh!
Dude! Dude, I got it!
I gotta record this.
Oh, record!
What happened?
Man,
it's
I'm kinda
sad.
Proud of
it's close.
We're in
oh,
sync.
Oh dude, it is in sync. Oh
I gotta
God.
See this. I'm almost
it ain't
there.
No lie, baby. Bye, bye.
All right. Whew. All right.
The question is:
I don't wanna be
are we both Justin?
Oh, yes, they're slightly off
twins.
In my screen.
Heck yeah, we are. Oh, bull, man. I don't know what people.
Oh, we're
seeing,
pretty perfect on my screen.
All right, open the chest, boys.
Open the chest.
Oh my gosh! Give me Astrocyte Verse, you stupid raid.
You're not gonna get it with your Titan.
I don't care, man. There's a chance.
I mean, there's a chance, but it's incredibly low. And,
my chances of getting it at all are low.
All I want is no land beyond.
You not have one?
No, I have. I have a couple. Guardian down.
I don't need to put.
Oh, jeez. Oh, stupid jump.
Brave, you look freaking beast. I just want you to know.
So
that.
Do you.
Yes.
Dude.
Oh,
you
my
just,
gosh.
You look so
thanks.
Awesome. Oh. Oh, those boots are awesome.
They are awesome. You see the, like, I really...
I make the jump.
I really wish I had the hard mode one so I could put the ornament on it.
Yeah.
I'll grab you, Sin Maker. Hopefully. Yep.
Alright,
I made the jump, luckily. Damn,
yeah, the red on my armor
throwing
is actually
me off today.
Blushing, cause
there
so
we go.
Here
right,
we go,
everyone.
Boys. You're about to experience the easiest part of the whole raid. Well, I don't know. Axis Part 1 is pretty easy. Yes, it's the Zamboni.
C-Moke,
it's easy, but it's fun.
Do you have transversive steps, C-Moke?
I do not.
Do you?
Oh my
well,
gosh.
Actually,
I do have
a ton of exotics for my Warlock, so let me look at my vault real quick. For whatever reason...
Should we explain the siege engine first before we go all the way up there?
Yes,
I just was getting out to the open area. Maker, do you have the transversive steps?
Yes,
it makes you faster if you crouch. So, alright.
Yeah, we'll need it.
So, Brave, you get to explain this part, because I explained the first, C-Milk explained the second, so you get this one. And
okay,
I'm going
so
to go to the bathroom, so don't start it.
Alright, so the siege engine, if you... turn around from where I am standing right now. I'm looking forward. If you turn around, you'll see the siege engine right behind us. So this is the engine. The first part of it, what we're going to do is where I'm shooting at right now, that is the first cannon. We're going to shoot that off. And then after that, it explodes and falls off. We'll shoot the second one over here. And once that explodes and falls off, we'll shoot this middle piece right here. We'll open up and we'll shoot the core. And once the core is destroyed, it'll say, like, Mexus locks down the siege engine or whatever, and we're going to jump up to where Ghost is. We're going to ride the siege engine for a little while. It's going to break through some stuff, and then we're going to jump, and then, like, once it's locked down, we're going to jump, and we're going to run, like, as far forward as we can go until we'll see, like, a fallen, like, ship up in the sky. And we're going to shoot the ship. We're going to, like, shoot the turrets or whatever off the front of the ship. And then the captain and some fallen will fall down. We'll kill all of them. And then the pieces to the siege engine will fall off of that. Well, once we get over there to where the pieces are, another ship opposite of us will come in. We'll shoot the turrets off of it. We'll kill the captain from it, and then a third ship will come in. We'll shoot the turrets off of it, and then we'll grab the parts. And the parts are going to be Ghost will grab a part since he's a hunter, and then
honestly, it's easier once you just play it.
But anyway, the most important part is moving the parts. Once we get to the part where we move the parts, Ghost will grab a part. Yeah.
I'll show you exactly where to put them. They're pretty much
color-coded. Ghost will grab a part. Yeah.
Just jump right there and float.
Legs. Just jump like right there. Yeah.
They just come up from there.
Like, Ghost will grab a part, and then Maker will grab a part, and you guys will crouch, because you're faster when you crouch. Because Ghost will run Keen Scout. Dang it. Ghost will run Keen Scout, and Maker has the transversal steps. And then just another one of us will grab a part, and we'll have to run the parts forward, and eventually we'll just have to run the parts up to repair the siege engine, and that's about it.
The rest of it goes where?
Ghost is supposed to be up there doing it, showing it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
As soon as Riff gets up here. On this side, it's easier on this side.
When you crouch, you run faster. And you'll run faster with parts.
It's easier here.
So there will be a part at the
back. You'll carry a part.
Yeah. Yeah, there will be a ship that drops a bunch of parts that we have to move.
See how this is blue? Right here? Okay, let's see.
This is drive shaft.
Transmission?
This is drive shaft.
The drive shaft will go right here. Warhead.
You just hold X.
And it goes right here.
So this is warhead.
See how it's color-coded? Now the engine
block
is in this green truck. It's engine block and it goes in this green truck. It'll be green. So basically everything's color-coded. You pick up yellow, you know it goes over here, it's the warhead. If you pick up the blue, it's right there at the first ramp will drop. And the green is the engine, and the engine takes the place. People will have to be helped because
they're brave.
Yeah.
When we get it right here, I'm standing.
Alright, now here we go. This Twilight Garrison, you start from over there, I'll start from over here. We'll try to hit each other in the air.
Alright.
Yeah, we might need more distance than that. Alright, here we go.
Wait, I need to get a good side view of this. Oh.
I went over top of you.
Yep.
I think we had the timing. Alright, let's go and do this thing.
Alright. You got a sniper out.
Follow our lead. We'll get it.
Long range.
And Ghost, you're gonna have to tether. Ghost, make sure to tether the enemies at the beginning. Sea milk.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
To kill the enemies.
Wait. We could use our hammers. We could use our hammers, Brave.
We could, but some people do need to snipe.
Yes. Oh my gosh, guys! Hammers actually kill.
No, that's a lie. That's just a myth.
All right, Simo, whenever you run out of Stormtrans, let me know and I'll go into Hammer.
Okay.
I made it to the box.
How many orbs did I make? Did anyone see? That is
7.
I was about to say it's.
Oh yeah, we're not gonna have a bubble here, but hopefully we'll be okay with supers.
Yeah, with supers I think. And everybody should start sniping it. You're sniping.
Just tell me when you want that tether.
Whenever you see a group up on
top of the left, like right now,
tether it.
Go for it.
Yeah, don't let them overrun us.
Well, I just want to be in the opposite.
I'm trying to snipe him. Going to storm.
Alright, I'm out of super.
Oh, that's
right on us. Oh shit, I died. That's fun.
That's okay. That's okay.
Yeah. Oh, it's...
I think they're all dead.
There it is, it just broke. Okay, so you have to jump up on the left side.
Yeah, don't touch it or you'll die.
Yeah, don't get too close.
It's all electrified.
Oh, man, I need sniper.
I'll be ready in 10 seconds. I'll be ready to be picked up in 10 seconds.
I'll get him. Okay, never mind. Well, I need special ammo.
Alright. Here we go.
Yeah. I'll get the other one.
Got Rift. Now, if I can make it up this. Alright, I can.
Watch out
cool.
for anything sparking electric.
Alright, Rift.
Yep. Yeah, so stay off the very far right rail and the very far left rail. On the edges.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And just get a good jump, and we're gonna go jumping off of this. I'll shoot the bombs, unless someone already took that job.
Alright, that's fine.
Alright. Perfect. I think it was.
Cap's dead.
Alright, so don't grab these. Just use that sword and just.
Don't grab those parts yet. Just leave them.
Yeah, don't grab the parts yet.
Gonna be the ship.
Don't grab turrets.
Shoot the gun off this ship.
Ghost, did you say you're gonna go?
Gonna be a captain.
Yeah.
Galahorn.
Alright. Yeah, go for it.
That. Alright. I didn't see a rocket go off.
He just shot him.
Right, he just shot it.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Yeah, he's so close.
Oh, wow. Totally
I'll let you guys get him.
Alright, shoot the third gunship.
Alright,
all right,
now
is,
grab right, parts.
We'll grab parts. So
got the warhead.
Wait,
oh,
grab
so
him.
Slow.
Yep. There you go.
Shoot the bombs. Oh, yeah, you got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh my gosh. My Titan's so slow.
Oh, I know.
Got the first part.
Crap, I didn't get the top bomb. I got the bottom one.
Alright.
Alright, big captain.
Alright, I
got
the rest of them that's in the path. Oh, that was a perfect move.
Nope, I'm crouch, I'm slower. Guys, grab the parts. Maker, grab the part.
Yeah, grab the part.
I got one.
No.
Yeah, you gotta hold it.
Yeah, you're covered for a little bit afterwards.
Yeah, we don't
have. You'll
have
a countdown. It'll say encumbered, you gotta wait for it.
Alright, I just dropped mine up front.
Alright, I'm gonna go kill the guy.
Up the trash.
Just keep walking towards the siege
follow
engine.
Me. Follow bird.
Just keep walking. Oh, that was close.
That was close.
Yeah, careful.
Alright,
yeah.
He's dead. He's dead up here.
Alright, so we'll have to walk it up and into the area. Oh crap, something got balls.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna have a lot of time.
Alright, I dropped mine up front here. This one is the blue.
You're fine, just keep
going. Oh my gosh, man. Keep
walking. Keep walking.
Oh, hey, if I jump, I leak it. Alright, I got the drive shaft in.
I know, I'm trying to kill them all here.
Oh my gosh, man. We gotta get the parts up here.
Yeah.
We're not gonna make it.
Oh, yeah,
what the heck?
We gotta be faster than that.
Yeah, I don't have. I'm super slow with it.
Where I wasn't fast
till
I
just come from.
So if you hit the ramp, like jump, because I flew up there as soon as I started jumping. But yeah, my Titan was pretty freaking slow.
I was going pretty quick.
Maybe we should increase our agility.
Nah, I just won't pick up a part. The only reason I did was because nobody else was doing it.
Yeah, I was trying. I grabbed a couple, but I was super slow.
I'm gonna have to.
Rift, you can't touch the sides,
bit.
Man.
Wait, I can't increase my agility at all.
Uh-oh, I just used
my
the
agility thing
unlocked.
I got
him.
Oh, this should be
interesting.
Oh my gosh, I wasn't counting my damage for most of my sniper shots. Okay, I need to get closer. We'll get you after this.
We'll grab you after this.
After the
I think I'm about to die, boys.
Yep, me too.
Getting close here.
No one's shooting the engine.
That's because I was getting killed, man. I was shooting
right,
until I like almost lost all my health.
Wow, that plate's on me.
Plate's on top.
That's okay.
Just made it.
Cool.
My Twilight Ghost passed. I was like, forget that biz.
Oh. So all right. Make it.
Yeah,
there's a side rail.
If you get
rail,
too close to the, if you get too close to the thing we're on right now, it'll kill you.
Yeah,
you got some maker too. Side maker.
Yeah, yeah. If you get like right up to it, but not jumping on top of it, you'll die.
Just go ahead and charge it.
Yeah, they'll.
Underneath that is.
You've been all around the bottom of the
Do you have your hammers for you, or do you want me to use mine here?
I do not.
I have my storm trance if you need me to run up there.
I mean, I got a sword I can use on.
I'll generate orbs for everyone just in case I need them. Plus save ammo for the later captains.
Next ship should be coming in. There it is.
You do not have to use a super on the ship.
Yeah, makes sense.
True. Alright, there we go. There's the top. Alright, everybody grab a part. Whoever's fastest.
Go. Hang on.
Well, whoever's here. Just somebody grab it.
Oh, crap.
Yes, I got it.
We hadn't got the things off the third ship.
I'm almost out of the tower.
I know, man. I'm trying to do double work here.
Alright, I got yours, Griff.
Got both bombs up top. I didn't get that one. Crap.
I am out of gallery.
Alright, I got my heavy and all my super here.
I hit time.
Has he locked down the engine yet?
I don't know.
I'll go up. He went up last time, I'll go up.
Dang it.
Guardian down. Uh-oh. Rift fell down.
Alright, I think I got most of the bombs.
We got a couple captains down below here.
I'll start picking up this part because it's all the way back.
Oh, come on.
And that's not good because it's the part that we need the first.
Alright, we just need to grab parts and go.
You gotta hold it.
There'll be a ramp that opens up.
There's a ramp.
We just killed the guy.
Yep.
So
here, I got one.
Someone come back and get the drive shaft.
Yep, I got it.
I got the warhead. That's gotta be the first. The warhead goes in the middle, right?
Okay, charge.
Yeah, middle. Engine block goes all the way back.
Engine in the back. No.
I don't think
so.
Alright, so somebody,
don't freak out,
somebody go grab follow the engine block.
Someone grab that warhead. It didn't go in.
Grab the warhead and get the drive shaft.
I got warhead.
I'll get the warhead.
Got it.
There we go, boys.
Alright.
Beat
so,
a second try.
Sign, where
That's
are
it.
You?
He finished his part.
If you come up here. So
yeah,
where did we
up
were
here and watch. This is the fun
to
one.
Get, well, and to get that gate to drop open.
We gotta remember to get the monitor
here.
Too.
So there, like,
oh, yeah,
somebody has to jump up in
monitor.
Here to kill a captain and get that gate to drop for us.
So,
that's how we all get in.
Guys, don't go off the side.
Yeah, do not go off the side.
So you might want to just come back to where I'm at and wait for it to.
Just come back and jump off.
You guys.
Oh yeah, we gotta
get
the monitor.
Typically we ride it all the way down.
But we gotta. All right. You can still watch it. If you want,
yeah,
you
just
come where I'm going and watch it. Because it's pretty cool. It's definitely cool to see from the other side as well, or to ride.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna try to find this stupid thing. Is this still electric? Okay, no, it's not.
I thought it was farther up here.
It might be. Oh no, I think this is it.
Yeah, it's I thought you were right on. Freaking...
Yeah, I think it's just really stupid to hit. Oh, come on.
Need to get it.
No, it's up here.
Oh, it's up here, you got it?
I think so. Well, it's staying immune when I shoot it.
Oh, well, yeah, that's the spot I was shooting at. I was just, like, a little lower.
That is not the spot I was shooting at.
There it is.
Yeah, it's down there. I thought it was down there.
Alright, go since you're down there, I'll let you show him. I'll just hang it up here.
Where's the.
Yeah. This will be the
monitor.
Third,
this is
yeah,
the monitor.
Third monitor.
Yeah.
Side, there's a hole right here.
Yep, right there. Yep.
Go up on this.
Yeah, Do you have any other questions about that siege engine? I know that was really fast and crazy.
I mean, we've done it so many times at this point. We go kind of fast and crazy.
Does the book, does it have to be on hard mode?
It opens up here, and we can just jump out.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it has to be on hard mode, because we beat it. Yeah, okay.
Because that part of the book didn't even come out to hard mode.
Electrified field if you
can. Yeah. Alright, boys, let's all jump off together.
I'll probably die.
Man, that Twilight Garrison thing is so stupid. That, like, cooldown.
Yeah.
Alright.
Sea Milk not waiting.
Oh my gosh.
I just went for it.
Oh man, I think somebody was, like, on top
of it. Yeah!
Oh. Didn't get anything.
Oh man, I want to get
oh,
the regular gauntlets.
Okay.
Okay, I guess I gotta open this. That's the rocket launcher.
The rockets.
Come on,
yeah.
Please give me the regular gauntlets.
Over here.
The chest comes out of this one. I don't think the gauntlets do.
They do. I just got the chest.
Aha! Got the chest.
Crap. If I got the chest, it went. I probably got the chest. It probably went to the postmaster. Dang it.
Yeah, I got the chest. Yes, I got the gauntlets. I think. Now I just need the regular helmet, and I'll be able to get the regular shader, and I'll have the shaders. Yes, that's freaking fantastic. Alright,
there's a fragment down there where Ghost is.
Oh yeah, there is. I forgot about that one.
Good, Rift, you might want to turn around. Go where Ghost is.
I'm just going over top.
I actually got this one.
Right, yeah, that...
Oh, Ghost knocked me off.
It'll be right over here somewhere. Right down off this edge, I believe.
Yeah, it's
here somewhere.
It's right in here. It's right where I'm at.
Oh, yeah. Left, not right.
It's right here. Wait, can I get out? Okay, yeah. Yeah. And now back up.
No, I don't have it. There it is.
Because
they made
just speeds
up
perk.
Here.
Yeah, the exotic perk makes you sneak faster, and because
you crouch with
the
park,
you have to get
it goes
the,
faster.
Yeah, you have to get the
so
parts.
You were carrying.
Yeah, you have to get the parts in the machine before the timer runs out.
Yep. Yeah, you can crouch faster, so you'll be able to run. Here, Maker, there's an exotic chest back here.
Yeah, don't jump down the hole.
Yeah, you want to go up here.
Yeah, do you have any other questions about the siege engine? Alright. Yeah, it's pretty... Oh, no! Yeah, I was gonna say, we just all kind of got thrown into it real quick.
The reason why it's so fast is because it's so easy, but also because you have to get it within a certain amount of time. Like, you know how our screen went white? Yeah, that's because we didn't make it on time. But now we're on to the cube. Question is, Brave, are you going to be in the room, or are you going to do the work?
Doesn't matter.
Nose goes for not doing the work, so I put my finger on my nose.
Oh, my bad, Rift.
There he goes.
I came up right as you were coming over.
It's not too hard to get back up here. You know how to get it.
Oh.
Ghost.
I was standing out there. You should have seen me. I turned around and run.
Ghost, he just always pushes people off.
Yeah. Right now, Brave is the perfect time to just go hammers and start doing the melee. Just send people out as they pop in. You'd send them flying too, that'd be funny.
Aww,
but it'd also be bad.
Yeah. Guess what? I have the video saved on my favorites on YouTube.
Look at you.
Aw, yeah.
Oh my gosh, we did that without even saying anything.
I'm a little and ahead of you, I think.
Yeah, we got it close though.
Woohoo!
Hawkmoon!
Hawkmoon!
Nice.
Gosh, that's so dumb. There should not be a cooldown.
Mission, Wrath of the Machine.
If you guys have ever done Prison of Elders, this jumping thing will be like Prison of Elders.
Ruin.
The Twilight Garrison.
I forgot it wasn't on my time. I jumped.
Oh my gosh.
Like I always do.
Did you see that? I was like so low to the ground and then Twilight Garrison.
Yeah.
That was epic. Alright. Hang on. Here we go. And boom. Enter the fire, Guardians. Oh, for you are Iron Lords. Breaking down this Hawkmoon.
What? You're not keeping Hawkmoon?
I have a Hawkmoon that I am keeping. It is not that one.
You mean you don't want one specifically for each person?
Time, breathe.
Alright, so for this next part, when we first enter, we'll like kill the adds, but I'll show you guys where the cluster is. It's the last one, I think.
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
It is.
Well, there's one. Is there one in the cube? There might be one.
No.
There's not one in the cube. We're taking the same stuff. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be great. So for right now, just kill things.
Yeah, kill whatever you see. Until the room turns blue. The room will turn blue again.
Yeah. Alright, so don't go any further because the cluster is back here. It is underneath the walkway when we first entered. So if you do a 180 rift in Maker, you'll see where I'm at. You guys are good. You don't have to shoot anything new. I mean, build, kill, whatever's there. So it is back. If you look at me, like where I'm shooting, it's back there on that platform. And there is a platform over here on the right that is closer. So what you want to do, you guys went too far.
Not that.
So you want to, So you want to go right there. You want to land on that, and then you want to just jump across. And I say just hold X. Don't worry.
Watch this.
Don't worry about landing.
See here.
Or you can just drop down here, I guess.
See here.
I think you can just drop down.
From here.
If you do it right.
I got the drift.
Oh, and land
or you
right
can
here.
Do that.
And get it.
Oh, I guess.
I'll show
I
you.
Guess I've already
Ghost
got
can show you once
right
he gets
there.
Up there.
What you do is you get here. Okay. I
can't turn around. Yep.
Crutch down. Crutch straight down.
Oh no, it's my Harrison too far away.
And drop, and then you gotta jump right away.
Drop and you try to jump and get onto the platform. Get it. Not even able to just ram it down.
Yeah, that's what I ended up doing.
Rift, push me off. Rift, push me off. That's okay. That's what he's supposed to do. Rift, man, that's your middle buddy. Guardian down. Yeah, that's what I thought. I got it.
Yeah, that's a lot easier doing it that way. Guardian down.
Oh! I tried to revive somebody and then fell off. Guardian down. This is my first death, guys. Actually, I think it is. So there goes Flawless Raider.
That's
oh, well, no, boss.
We had to wipe once. We had to wipe once.
Yeah, we had to wipe once.
Everybody got it?
Yep.
Yep.
Right.
So everybody, follow me.
Here we go. The part that I hate. Yay.
Oh yeah, Brave and Ghost have to.
Because he has to be the number guy.
That's
Brave,
right.
Do you have the video to tell us where to even start?
Yes. I just gotta get here. Okay, here we go.
Making sure everyone's following me.
I'll do monitors with you, Brave.
Yeah, you will.
Just like old times.
We haven't done this part in so long.
I know,
long.
It's been a while.
And I'm really happy we haven't.
Yeah. Oh, come on now.
Hey. But it's nice helping these
hey,
guys
Maker.
Get Outbreak Prime.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
I was to say, if we wanted to show them where those monitors were, though.
I think it's like that one, or that one.
Hold on, I'm looking. Video will play after this ad.
I think it's... I'm pretty sure that's where it is. Alright, Ghost, you can explain this part.
Is that the first
one? Oh, great. Well, it's pretty simple. He's going to tell you where to stand at first, but you see these areas are marked. This is zero, and then you got one, two, three. It all corresponds to these numbers he's going to be giving out. Basically, when we decode these numbers, he's going to say, like, row one here, and it'll be
two, three, or something.
So these you'll be standing on. So like
this one.
I got it. Be what you stand on. So if he says three, you'll be here.
Ghost, don't. Oh.
Yeah, that might have messed it up.
You're messing it
up. So this one right here is zero for everybody looking. This is zero.
Yep. Yeah.
And then this is one.
This is
one, yeah.
Two. Three,
that's two.
Yeah.
And so he'll give you, what's the first number? First number is row, and then your second number is how far back, right?
Exactly.
Yeah, that's the column.
Yep. And when they go rows, it's... No, not really. It's just your section you'll stay in.
Yeah, it's these sections.
So when we do, it'll just when we do rows, does it start out with zero as well? Does it go
yeah,
zero,
like,
one,
so
two,
you
three?
See that's row zero. If he's
oh, okay,
row
yeah,
zero,
yeah.
Then
I gotcha.
It's that row.
Alright, whoever's next, who's gonna be in 0-1?
I'll go 0-1.
Alright. It's this one.
Right here. Okay.
Yep.
And you can't hit any other tops when you go to jump on the next, when we do the next part. You gotta land just on the one you're supposed to.
Give me a second.
Maker will be third, and then Rift, you'll have the final section.
Sorry.
Yes, but don't
jump
down there yet.
Who's over here? Maker, over here. This one, right here.
Brave will tell you where to go stand.
Yep.
So you just work on the area when it comes
your... Yo!
Go ahead.
Watch yourself, Tar.
Baker, you gotta jump on.
yeah, you go now.
Yeah, on this one right now, so... No, yeah, sorry. For this one right now, we'll all stand on one, and it'll start the sequence, and then we have to get off, and then he'll tell us our numbers.
Yeah.
Nope, yes. You'll have to jump on a specific one.
No, do not go up there yet.
No.
Yep, don't go out there yet. You'll jump on right now. Yeah.
You jump on a specific one
twice.
Rift,
come over here. Rift, come over to where I am. You're going to jump on the one that I'm shooting at, okay? It's the very back one. 303, very back one.
Then when he lands on it, all of ours should glow after a couple seconds, and then we have to get off. Oh, man, hopefully I can make it up.
Yeah, you can.
You missed.
That's so funny. Did that grenade hit you guys?
Then they will start reading the numbers. And then that's when we do like the zero.
There we go.
Like,
oh,
I row heard it. One.
Alright, get back up
number
here.
Number three.
Okay, so.
Alright.
Yep, jump to the walkway right now.
Jump to the walkway right now.
Yep, right now, and then, so, because it started, I believe.
So, I'm going to give a super easy explanation about what's about to happen. So, it's going to start with me, then it's going to go Seamilk, then it's going to go Maker, then it's going to go Rifflore. And Brave will tell us the row and then the column, and you'll go to the row and the column, the numbers that he says, but remember that for the row number, or the... Yeah, the row number, it starts at zero.
I gotta get
zero.
A piece of paper. I'm not gonna remember this.
Yeah, you do. So, he'll start with me, he'll say, like, Tarheel, go to whatever, like, section two, row one, and so then I'll go section two, row one. And then it'll, like, we'll wait.
Yep. So your first number will always be your left to right, and your second number will be front to back.
Yeah.
So your left to right number will always correspond, like, 0 will be 0, One will be one.
So once
two will
you
be two, three
once
will be three.
You land, it'll be like we'll wait a couple seconds, and then mine'll activate. And if I did it right, it'll glow. And then as soon as that happens, Brave will yell out Sea Milk's numbers, and he'll jump on his. And same thing will happen. A couple seconds, it'll glow, and then Maker will do it. But you have to be kind of quick. You don't have much time once the next sequence. So as soon as he tells you your number, you gotta like just count. So it's like Rift, if he tells you column 2, you'll look at that column, the one with the 2, and then if he says like row 2, it'll be that one.
Yeah, because remember, it always starts with 0, front to back, it always starts with 0. So it's going to be 0,
so
1, 2, 3.
I'll go explain the same thing to Maker, just in case.
So Maker, if they go... You got it? I mean, if you need... Okay.
Maker, if he says, like, you're column 3, you look at that column, one with the 3, and then if he says you're row 0, that's 0. And then, you know, you just...
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
No, you'll
once,
you'll go and jump
glows,
on it, and then it will
once it glows, you're done.
Because yeah, you will be the last one. Yeah.
Yeah,
so
you
what
just
it will
sit
do
there
is,
and wait.
Yeah. Brave will yell at a
and
number,
once we
that'll
do
be
all
for Targo
four,
first.
Yeah, once we do all four, then... So, like, Riftlore will be the last one, and if we all four did it correctly, then this giant cube here in the middle of the room will open, and you'll get a nice little emblem, and you'll get the next monitor, and you'll get an exotic engram.
Yeah, so...
Guaranteed.
So
yes, you only have to jump on it one time.
0-0, zero, zero. Yep.
Yes, I'm 0-0
and then
section.
I'll be
0-1. 0-1, Makers 0-2, and Rift 0-3.
So,
right, so we're ready.
Go.
Let's give this a try. Yeah.
No, I'm not ready.
So, well, I mean, like, we're ready in here.
Yeah, so it'll always go, it'll go Tar Heel first, and then he'll wait, make sure his glow or lit up, and then I'll go, make sure mine lit up, and then you'll go, make sure yours lit up. But this time when it lights up, just stay on it.
Yeah, yeah.
Until
just
we say to get off,
Until the cube opens, you stay
Until the cube opens, basically.
Or
you get off.
Unless you hear like a fail.
Or if we mess it up, yeah. You'll hear a big noise if we failed. And then we can just try it again.
Are we ready? So, it's row first and then column.
Alright, row first and then column. Okay. Alright, I am ready, I guess.
Okay.
Watch, I'll get this wrong.
Ghost, are you ready?
Yep.
Alright, here we go. We're starting.
0010.
That would be row 2, column 2.
Alright, I'm on. Row 2, column 2. It activated.
0100.
That would be row 4, column 0.
Activated.
0010.
That would be row 2, column 4.
Big one. Yeah, that's a big one.
Go for it. Just go for it.
Yep. Oh. That's alright.
Yeah, we missed that.
Okay, okay, everybody get
everybody
off.
Everybody off.
Can't miss it.
I gotcha.
Reset.
Well. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. A little bit of practice.
Alright, let me know when you're ready.
We are ready.
Ghost, you ready?
Ready.
Here we go.
Zero, zero, 0010.
Row 2, column 5.
Oosh.
Big one.
You said row 2, column 5?
Yeah. That must not have been it. Get about, get off.
Yeah, I only have two of them in there, so I only have 0 and 1 in column 5.
Row 2, yeah, you were... This would
row
have been
2,
here.
Column 5.
Yeah, not 5, Tar Heel. Row 2, column 5.
It was row 2, column 5.
Yeah, that's where I was just at.
No, you were at 5. You were at row 5, column 2. That's where you
what?
Should have been.
No, this is the columns, C-Milk.
No.
These are the columns. Columns go vertical. Rows go across. That's how I did the last one, so that wouldn't make any sense.
Yeah, let's do it again.
Just reset.
Let's just the first number is your left to right. Yeah. Your second number is front to back. Don't worry about columns or rows.
Here we go. Are we ready?
Just left to right, front to back.
Ghost, here we go.
Oh, man.
All zeros.
All right, hold on. It's resetting. Just let it go.
Oh, yeah. I was going to show you before we started, but yeah, we'll show you after this.
Ghost, what are the numbers?
001.
Oh, no, wait. Never mind. I thought you were saying.
Here it goes.
All right, here we go.
Zero, zero, one.
That would be row 3, column 3.
All right, I'm on.
Zero, zero, one, one.
Hit it.
Row 3, column 3.
It's on.
0011.
Row 3, column 0.
There's an easier one for you. Boom.
All zeros and 1.
What is it, Ghost?
All zeros and 1.
Row 1, column 2.
Watch the cube.
You get it?
Yep.
There it is.
Got it.
Look at that cube.
Thank God.
Look at that. Good job, guys.
Yeah, I know. All right, so come to where I'm at. Come to where Tarheel's at. I'll show you how to get in the cube.
Don't open
you
the chest
here.
Yet. Someone to get it.
Yeah. All right. Don't open the chest. Just jump on in here.
Oh.
The baker died. Don't open the chest rift.
Yeah, jumping in at once.
Yeah, it'll. Yeah, trust me, it doesn't get good when you get in here.
Yeah, in and out.
Yeah, just I wanted to be here. Wait for Ghost to get here too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, Brave, Sea Milk. I think Ghost and I are the only ones that won't get anything from this because I think we've done this before.
Okay.
Oh man.
Wait, I might get something. Am I?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get something out of this.
Alts. We haven't done this with our alts.
Yeah.
At least I haven't.
I think I've definitely done this with a second one.
I've done it.
Oh.
I've definitely done it with both my. I've definitely done it with my warlock. I've definitely done it with my
just
warlock
kind of
and my hunter.
Yeah, I think I've done it with my warlock and hunter. Right there. Like, jump from there. Right where I'm shooting. There you go. Now just get up there and you're safe. Alright, now open the chest and activate the monitor. So, Sea Milk, activate the monitor. Or Rift, it doesn't matter who. Just somebody.
See, I just got the
monitor. Alright, Maker, I'll show you that. Or if we want to go show him the monitors real quick.
I got
so he knows what to
probably
look.
Went to the postmaster.
No, what he's looking
I
at.
I got nothing, so I guess I have completed this with all three.
Ghost, which monitor are you looking at when you are up there? Pretty sure I know which one Brave is.
He wants to show the monitors like that you guys looked at.
I don't think they'll activate anymore.
No, yeah, but I mean, at least he can...
I was just wondering where we were at.
There's one right here.
On this
what?
Or, yeah, near no. side, and I'm on the far side.
I thought I was right here. There.
I'm coming, guys. Everybody else will...
I am. Yeah, here, yeah, he'll come. Yeah, he'll show you guys where they're at. They're up here. I thought it was that one, but I'm wrong.
Very knows binary a bit.
Alright. Yeah. Here's one monitor.
Yeah, so is this the one Ghost is at? Right?
The bottom, the numbers on the, no, this is the one I'm at. The okay. numbers on the bottom right change. And this is the monitor for the columns. And then the monitor for the rows is over here where Ghost is at.
Yeah, so that's why he was telling him which one his was, because then...
Yeah, see, my monitor will give me a number, and his monitor will give me a number, and they'll both give numbers in binary.
That's sort of it. Like 0110, or, yeah. Yep. Yep, so that's how you open that up. Pretty easy when
now
you have someone that can read
Axis.
Binary.
Just
now to the final boss.
Beat Axis.
Part 1.
And we get the last one.
Yay.
Yeah, nobody leave. So Rift
exactly.
Don't leave the raid.
Very
like
important.
After we beat
Especially
Axis.
Especially at the end. If you beat Axis at the end and you leave, you won't get to monitor last.
Yeah, you won't get back in.
Back in. We know from experience it will not let you come back in.
Horizon Zero Dawn.
Here comes some of the stuff in the whole raid.
Whoop-bam! My flames.
Whoop-bam!
So, Brave, the twinning has been epic, but if we're gonna give the Sunbreakers a try, and if we're not able to do enough damage on Axis...
Yeah, we'll switch to Bubble.
I also have my Young Wolf's Howl, which will burn them quite a bit.
Huh. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be using Ray's Lighter, and so will the B-Rave. Ghost, are you going to use Dark Drinker?
I just have my Gala. I don't have Dark Drinker with me.
Nice. Well, that'll
I figured reason two is I'm probably going to be hanging back to Tether.
Well, you just tether and run up and use it because you're the only one, so... You can tether, like... I'll try to, like, supercharge.
Mm-hmm.
And if other people feel
we'll
comfortable supercharging, then you can do it. Kind of like challenge, but not really doing the challenge. So this room, if nobody's seen it, you can run around and get these lights, but it doesn't do anything.
Allegedly, it doesn't do anything.
Call it.
Allegedly. Yeah. Exactly.
All right, and now we jump down the hole.
To the final room.
Oh, jeez.
Dang it, I missed
it. Twilight Harrison took you. Alright, so go to the same sides that you were on for the rest of it. So, Rift mid, Maker left, and Riftlore, we will let you explain this part. Yeah, you've never done it. Alright, so basically you're just gonna ball hard, and that's it. So... There's going to be... Alright, this is part one. This is not hard mode, so there's no turrets. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Brave's gone.
He's gone. Man.
But, alright, this will buy me time. Yeah. So... man, it's a lot easier with the lights on.
The tower,
so what's going to happen is there's going to be a cannon-designated person and a ball-thrower type of person. So you remember the SIVA charges that you throw at Vosik? Well, you're going to throw them at these little... They look like the cube, if you lift it. So, once you... like, on the first... We'll do this phase, like, three times. This part one phase. We'll do it three times. The first time, you only have to throw two bombs, because there'll only be two little pyramid things to throw them at, and they'll be, like, on the left side and on the right side. on the second phase, there will be those exact same ones, and then there will also be a third one in the middle. And so you have to, you throw all three. Each section will only have one bomb until the final part of part one, which is the third phase. And that is each cannon, there's three different types. There's a scorch cannon, a shock cannon, and a null cannon. Null cannon is void. Yeah, and so there will be servitors, and you just kill the servitors before they make it to the plates. So, like, the plate in middle, this is the middle plate. You can't let the servitor go in this if you're the cannon guy. So you just shoot them with the cannon, and you hold the right trigger until it'll, like, get a little, it'll feel a little tighter, like, straining a little more. And there will be, like, a little sound. And that's when you release, and it'll do, like, a huge explosion. So I suggest for Maker's side with Ghost, for Ghost to take the cannon since his light's higher. So it'll actually do more damage. And so on the third phase, there will be three servitors for each. And what you'll do is your cannon guy will kill all three of his servitors. There will be one in each section. And the person on each section will throw three bombs, and you'll have one that's like, dang it, I don't know, it's kind of hard to see.
It's hard to explain in the dark.
Yeah, come left side, I'll throw a grenade and hope that I'm in the right spot. I don't know, I don't usually throw the bombs, so maybe C-Muck would be better at it, but
what am I trying to show?
Get over here. Like, where to throw the bombs on the final phase. Alright.
Oh, okay. So light that there.
So there's, like, one right here on the wall. I think I'm shooting the right place. And then there will be one right here on this far side. Where does the third one go for each section, Simo?
Yeah, it'll be right there. There'll be one here. Right where that bomb
yeah,
is.
Yeah, I got
that,
that one.
Is. And then there'll be the normal one there. That normal one that pops up each time, and then there'll be one on the wall back here.
On the wall. Oh my gosh, guys, I have 18 bullets in my pulse rifle, and that's it. Because I've been
shooting so much
to show where to...
Yeah, and the plate on the left side is right here. I don't know if he showed you.
Nah, I didn't show him the plate on the left.
Okay, yeah, here's the left side plate. So this is where you don't want the servitor to get to. It'll go kind of slow, so it's not really... I mean... You just kind of got to pay attention. And then the right side is the exact same. They're just mirror image. So.
Now I'm completely out of prime.
Alright, did Brave drop in? Yeah, he's in here. Is he in the party yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in the party.
Those open chests.
Yeah, that's how you open an extra chest. So it's after we beat Vosik, you know how there was still a chest there in the middle? So, did you see the chest? Yes. Yeah, it's like a skeleton key for a chest, yeah. And it gives you extra... Yeah. Yeah, you use so many fragments to make a key. Yes. And if you run the raid enough, you'll get plenty, so... Well, if you do it now... Well, okay, so for part one... After we beat Axis on part one, we won't kill him, but we'll beat him. You have a chance for a ghost shell and an artifact. And I think that's it. There might be something else. Maybe an exotic, but that's what you'll get after part one. After part two is when you get the best stuff, which is you get either the Chaos Dogma or the Genesis Chain, the Auto Rifle and Scout Rifle, or you can get a helmet. Or a class item.
Trying to turn this game into For Honor Brave.
You know it, even though I don't have
and
that
game. So, if you use... That's just part... Like, after you beat Axis Part 2, you'll get stuff from the chest, just like you did Vosik. But when you put a SIVA cache key in the chest, you get extra. So say you really want the Scout Rifle, and what drops for you is the Auto Rifle and a helmet or something... You can use a SIVA cache key, and you'll basically have another chance. It's like beating Axis again. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, definitely do it. Yeah, definitely do it.
No, yeah, definitely.
I would wait for the
second chest.
There
will only be one chest. There's no first chest.
There's no chest for part one, yeah.
Yeah. It's like the second one gives you the chest. First one.
Yeah, there's only one. There's only one more chest left.
Well, for part one, there will be drops.
Yeah, but there won't be
like a chest to open with a cash key.
Yeah, but it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, it won't be until after part two. It'll be after
the final
fight. The whole raid.
Yes.
So there.
Don't worry. You'll see other people going to it.
We'll let you know.
All right. Let's go ahead and do this thing. Oh wait, is Rift back? Crap. That's okay.
Rift back.
All right, get to your sections. Ghost, show him where to stand over there. Brave, show him where to stand.
Rift, just stand back here.
He shoots his stuff at him. Oh, there's Randy.
Yeah, you want to kill him.
Oh, hey, there's no turret. Seamoke.
I know.
Yeah, Seamoke's good because there's no turret.
Catch him, Randy.
I have no crime
too far.
I got the cannon, so you just throw the balls. Okay, Rift. I don't die. If I don't die, jeez. Rift, you gotta be shooting things, man.
Rift, don't shoot anything. It's funnier this way.
Okay.
You can't. That's not gonna do anything, Rift.
Is the captain still alive?
No, I killed it.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Okay.
Alright, you got shock
there's
right.
Solar,
shock servitors right.
There's a solar servitor for sacrificing itself in the middle. Torch is sacrificing.
Long shot.
No, it's
Kobe.
Not.
Oh, good job.
Shock's going to play.
Yeah, man.
Right. Boom. There it is. Alright. So throw it at that.
There's nowhere to throw it in the middle in the first.
Yeah, it's on the top left side.
Yeah, you can
side.
Throw it either left or right, wherever you see it.
Yeah. Rip, you're anybody way far back.
Throw, see?
We need throw somebody to throw the bomb on
at
left.
At that plate.
Throw it. And then Blech. Ghost, you'll have to throw
it
in the middle.
You lost it.
So, did you see that plate right there? That glowing pyramid thing on the left? Everybody look at it. Rift and Maker.
Yeah,
throw
that's,
your
that's
bomb
where
at that
thing.
That's
a bomb. Yep.
That's the things that come up on it.
Yeah. You
don't follow.
you stay there and throw bombs.
That's yeah, you're the ball thrower.
Okay, right here. When I push up, you push up.
Okay.
Yeah, you're the bomb thrower.
And just shoot things. And then I'll be the cannon thrower. You'll be the ball thrower. There will be balls that when people kill the servitors, there will be balls. And then they won't appear right there. They'll appear wherever the servitor dies.
Yeah, when you're the thrower,
you want
your servitor be with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was just because that's where
was
I
late.
Killed it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Someone was late. You're throwing them at the glowing pyramids.
Pyramids.
Like yeah.
Pyramid and there'll be more and more every round.
Just hit the
just
pyramid
not
directly.
Anywhere. Right on the plate.
You gotta hit them.
You gotta hit him
right on it. Just the little pyramid.
You gotta hit the pyramid.
The one that's actually the pyramid.
Whenever it pops up,
you can stay back here right now, Ruby. But when
when you get
Rainbow,
a bomb, just take your time
and look at
him.
Just
take your time and look at
him
his first couple times. It's not a big deal. Just so you know where they're at and see what you're looking at or looking for.
Milk, you can go ahead and just storm trances.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill the captain.
Cool, get over here.
Null servitor on right. Null servitor on right. Shock servitor in mid.
Really? There you go.
So left, you'll go mid, I'm guessing.
Got Scorch on left.
Yep,
Scorch
Null
is about
is right.
to be dead. Scorch is dead.
Yeah.
So, Maker, come left and grab the bomb.
You would grab this ball right now.
Alright, grab that ball.
In the second round, there's going to be a pyramid
right
down there that you're going to throw it at. Okay?
Oh, yeah.
Right there.
There we go.
Got that one. Shoot.
Come to target.
Right there. Throw it up there, Rift. Throw it up on the pyramid, Rift.
Throw it
up on the pyramid.
Right there. Oh, we
this. This.
Yeah, we gotta kind of throw.
Yeah,
them
look
quick.
At that. Memorize.
Yeah, go
that
look
thing.
At this.
This.
Yep. Yep. So it'll be one on that side that's and one on the right side for the first dungeon, and then on the second one, one will come right out of here.
Brave, I'm
right
burning a pillar.
Center.
Really? Do it. Coming. Whoop, Twilight Garrison.
A Twilight Garrison back. Yeah, so throw it at those things. Anytime you see one, throw it at them.
Yep. No, yes. you just have to break them. Right now. Right now, the first one, there'll only be two. Yeah,
yes,
so right now,
there's only
two pyramids.
There will
right
be multiple
now, but
there'll
be three
when
bombs.
When we get past the first round, there will be multiple bombs.
Yeah, that's what I explained earlier, was the first one, you only need to throw two bombs. The
and
second
next one,
time,
everyone
you need
to throw
all to
hit
three
one.
Bombs, because there will be a third one, which will be in middle. Because middle doesn't have one on the first deck. And then for the final
last
one,
there'll be six
there'll
or seven.
There'll be seven. Or, yes.
Seven total. Yes, seven. There'll be three on the left, three on the right, one center.
Yeah.
No, you don't have to throw them in order. Just whenever you get the bomb, just throw. Find one of those
back.
Pyramids and throw.
On your side. On
yep,
your
on your
side.
Side. Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, that's your
yes.
job.
Yes. Because you're the bomb thrower. That's all you gotta do.
I'll grab this second.
Rift, if I'm killing a captain, you gotta be shooting stuff because I'm vulnerable.
Snap.
We got shock on right.
Okay. Don't worry, I'll get the shock.
Take the bomb here. Right there.
Shock's dead. I'm hoping I don't have to kill the third one. Okay, so now everybody get to the middle. Get to the middle. Well, if someone had missed. Shoot the tether, Ghost. Where's the tether?
Got it down the front.
He did it on the floor.
That was way too low.
Yeah, you
shoot
where that turret goes.
Guys, that was
funny. It's alright. It's all good.
That's so funny. Yeah, you want to shoot where the tether is. So right now we just kill the shanks, and we'll do this one more time, and then, you know, we'll have the other phase. So just go back to your sections now and do the same fight.
So now Rift, you'll have one right at the very bottom of everything, just right on the floor in front of you, or like down at the very bottom of that whole base he's on. Right in the front middle. Okay. That's where yours will be. This time and the next time.
I got
yep,
shock
call
cannon.
Out we got null servitor is right.
Taking care of middle
right.
captain. Scorch is in mid, so Ghost will go left, or mid, my bad.
Right side came is down, Scorch is mid.
Alright, left one, left right, ball is right. dropped. Maker,
yep. Maker. Yep. And
you
also throw it at the same one.
You did at that one right there.
Right
there.
Throw it right there.
Right there.
You don't have to get right up to it. You can.
Alright,
there we go. Good job, guys. There
now
you go.
Now get to mid. Now get to mid.
Yep, now the next one. Hey, Maker, if you want to stay over
that's
there.
That's where you have seven.
Hey guys,
I got
I'm sorry
you.
I used my tether to kill the cat.
That's alright. Here, Maker, look at me. Get on.
Oh.
Alright, Maker, if you come here real quick. You'll have one there in that same spot.
Yeah, it's because your light's low. They're going to wreck it. I actually got that right there.
Got it.
Getting it up. Nah, it's too late. You know, could this storm transmute if we get into trouble, but we're good.
True story.
Back to your side.
I had to use it to try
Ghost,
to
Ghost, if you need a hand, yell. Try and long range. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot to revive.
Yeah,
so
yeah, we're not used to it. We're into Canadian pop.
I can throw center ball.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
We lost both guys. Right. Don't worry, I got shock right. Middle captain dead.
I can throw a ball on center.
Alright. Oh, third captain's still alive. Got him dead.
We got Scorch center and shock right.
Scorch is center. This is gonna be interesting.
I got Scorch center.
He ripped after you throw that first ball.
Where is he? Oh, right there. Null center. And shock right is probably almost to the plate.
I just killed shock center.
Null is center right now.
That's a null cannon.
I'm about to kill shock on the left. Maker, throw that ball. Nah, there's gonna be two more.
Yeah, yes, there'll be more be servers. One after that.
Yeah, I see.
Looking for another null.
There's a thing right there where I'm shooting, where I'm shooting.
And I got a null on right. No on right.
It's the pyramid there. Yeah, they're popping right out.
Yeah, I got the front center one, so really, Riff just had to throw him at the. Yeah. Okay.
They are literally like.
Here.
No, you stay left, but they're literally right beside it. Like they were right there.
Here.
One's on the wall.
I'll come.
And one is just barely to the left of the one you throw at.
There is where these guys all spawn out of.
Do you want me to activate the lights, Seamilk, so you can just?
Yeah, you might as well real quick. If you come over by here, over by Seamilk Maker. Exactly where they're at.
And Maker always hang out at that tunnel because when we kill the soldiers, that's most likely where they're gonna die.
So one will be right on this wall here. That's where one will be. Okay, and then one will be right down there. Yeah, you'll have one there, you have one there, and then you have one on the wall. So there'll be three total. Yep.
On the final one.
On the final one. Yes. So yeah, it's a little tricky to see them if you haven't done them before. I know, but this takes a couple tries.
I got it. Go kill elsewhere. Null.
All right, we got null center or null right. Null right. And then call out your servitor when you can, Maker. Which one it is. That way we all kind of know what's going on. And I got the right side, so everybody run to center. Yeah, on the first one we're only throw two, so you won't necessarily need to throw yours. Or somebody won't have to throw theirs.
So Ghost Feather the... There you go, that's good.
So many orbs.
So Maker, I don't know if he showed you, but like the one of yours on the final phase will be where I'm shooting right now, on that wall for like the pin rooms.
Yeah, I went over all the spots.
I think he's right there. At least the fight's easy, right, guys?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. I mean, it's just... I ran all the way from the left side back over to the right side, and that was still fine.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go... Sunbreaker this captain.
Yeah, always try and clear out the adds before you go after the captain.
Yeah.
At least thin them out.
Shock servitor on right.
Right shock.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's dead.
And left steady.
And right side will be down. Yeah, I'm good. There we go. Alright, this will be the next one with 7.
Yes, the next one. You'll have 3 bombs to throw on your side.
Yep, so you'll, like, like Tar Heel was saying, hang out by that tunnel. Except Rift, yeah. You kind of hang out back in the... Well, I guess you can do either. But yeah, hang out by the tunnel and just call out each servitor as they're coming out. So, like, you can look down and you'll see it before he even gets close to the opening.
Yeah. If you're in mid, though, watch out for the boss.
Yeah, and that's what I was... Yeah, Rift, just kind of hang back. You'll be all right. People got plenty of time to get yours.
Yeah.
Left and right are the tricky ones because there's more obstacles. All right, there we go. Last phase. There's Rift. Oh, I heard hammers.
Yep.
Just destroyed.
Null on right. Null servitor on right.
Shocking center.
Yeah, I'm about to kill the shock one. Shock's dead in center.
Yep.
It's right where that circle is.
Down. You'll see the circle thing. You gotta
shock
throw
right.
Hurry up.
Shock right.
Yeah, you gotta throw.
Cause they will disappear.
Shock's dead. Yeah, you gotta throw him back. Kinda looked like one of the bombs disappeared. Yeah.
Alright, we have Scorch
right.
Alright,
I just killed
Scorch
all three
right.
Of my servitors.
Scorch right. I can get this.
We're still...
We got any more left?
Left. And that's
it.
We got it.
Ooh.
Good job,
guys.
So that's it. That's part one.
Yeah, this next part is going to be basically doing the same thing, but with an added
well,
step in between.
Kind of the same.
Well, I mean, essentially.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And look, guys, there's a chest. But there's
is
not
there?
A
you don't use
chest.
Key on it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I got just, a Siva core.
Ooh, I got a helmet in it, man.
I don't need a Siva core. Wait, that gave you a helmet?
A helmet? You got a helmet for that?
No, I mean, it's...
A legendary?
A legendary Ingram.
Oh, okay. I was about
yeah,
to say, I was like, what the
close.
Heck, man? I've been getting screwed out here. Okay, so
no,
the first
I'm
thing
just give me an
that I am going to say, Maker and Rift, turn around and look at these things, because this right. is going
to
be
to
muy, muy importante.
Why you explain
Rift,
me,
you see that pillar?
I'm running to the tower.
To la française. Look at that pillar. So... That is the first one we will jump to. Don't jump to it now, but that is what that is like a Vossix safe room on Axis. That is what that is. So all you have to do is jump and stand in that white light, which we will all do after a damage phase. And that's all I'm gonna explain. So Seamilk, carry on.
All right. So for this part, basically we're gonna end up doing the same type of servitor thing. So what we're going to have is we're going to have a designated ball thrower again, designated cannon runners. But the twist on this is there's going to be something called an empowerment that comes on. And so you'll see your screen will glow around the edges and your guardian will glow. And that's called empowerment. And you want to call that out whenever you get it so we know. So what's going to happen with that is once we throw... How many bombs is it on? Easy. Or on normal? Is it just three?
Three each.
Or is it six?
I think it might be three.
Okay. But anyways, we'll throw a certain amount of bombs, and then it will be, he'll teleport. Yeah, at Axis. He'll drop down, you'll
all
see a big dude.
All you do is throw them at the boss's feet. That's all
yeah,
you
do. Yeah, you
don't
have to hit any
bombs.
Specific target. You just hit him. So you'll hit that, and then after we hit so many damages of him... that's when the empowerment will come up, and he'll teleport to one of four spots. So one spot is right back here where we're standing. This is called back center. The other spot will be up here.
I'll go stand on the right side.
Front mid. He'll either teleport here or there, or where Tar Heel is going will be right side. Or
and left is the exact
and left
same
side
spot
is the exact same,
side.
Just the other side. And so what's going to happen is he'll teleport there, and whoever's empowered and is on that side, you'll have to jump up on top of him and hold X, and you'll slam him. And so when we say, when everyone's calling out their empowerment, we want to have one on each side. Oh, right behind you guys. So we want to have one in each spot. We want to have one right side, which you can stand on normal mode, since we're not going to do talents. You could probably just stand here. That way, if we need to, you can go center if you need. But your main focus is whatever side you're on. If you're on right or left, is to get right side or left side, the guy. And he'll teleport there. You'll jump up, land on him, you'll slam, and then we can shoot at him for a while, and then more people will get empowered. And then he'll he'll teleport to another spot, do the same thing, slam on his back, damage a little, empowerment, and transport to one last spot, and that's where the full damage phase will happen. I know it's a little tricky until you see what empowerment is and how to run around, but that's the main gist of it. It's just kind of a last minute kind of frantic. But the main thing to remember is call out your empowerment and make sure we have one left side, right side, and center. And when you're center, you stand right here because you want to try and get either the front if you can or the back. So this way you have
If we're not doing the challenge, then right and left could help with...
Yeah, that's what I was saying. If they want to stay up front, that's a worst case scenario. You know, he's somebody messes up for a second, we can
jump. I say stand right here. If you stand right here, you can easily jump and land on him right here and slam, back. Which you hold X over the red open part of his back. Or if he's front mid, you can literally do this
make it too.
And land on his back.
Yep.
And, okay. C-Mook, did you explain what happens if there's two empowerments on one side?
No, I did. I was going to kind of go over that once we got there. But yeah, I'll wait till Riff gets back and I'll go over it.
Yeah. Well, go ahead and tell Maker in case he has questions.
Maker will have basically a ball thrower and a cannon runner. We found that this was easier last time. Right, Tar Heel? I thought this was a lot easier last time when we were doing it.
Yeah, I think it's easier with designated people.
So you'll be designated ball thrower again, more than likely, bomb thrower. But you'll do the same thing you did. And if you're empowered, or if you're not empowered, you'll basically just stay here and throw the bombs until damage. But if there's two empowered on one side, whoever's running the cannon is going to make it to one of the spots that doesn't have it. So, because he'll be running around anyways. And that's kind of the caveat on two on one side. So, I mean, that's... And, like I said, it just takes a little bit to kind of get it down, kind of like the last one. But once you get it, it's pretty self-explanatory, but it's pretty simple once you see it. I know it's hard just going off of words, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, that worked out pretty well. It just took a couple of tries to get nailed down. But yeah, this one, you don't have to hit specific things. You just throw them right at the boss. It's easy. The only trick is the empowerment and slamming his back. And that's where it takes a little bit of timing and positioning.
Now for Seamilk, Brave, and Ghost, we should try to do the supercharge if we can.
Okay, try and do damage. Okay, or get some tethers.
Yeah, like if
well,
we get
do
there.
The supercharge so that way Ghost can have more tethers, so he can use a tether on each damage phase.
Well, the thing is, like, if we're not empowered, we can't do it anyway.
Well, yeah, but I'm saying if we are empowered and he's not
just
using engine,
no, definitely trying it. Yeah.
Yeah. Then maybe
so
after we have
we'll
go at it a couple times.
After a damage phase.
After the last damage phase.
The third, damage phase,
we'll
which is the real damage phase. Yeah.
He will teleport three times.
Yep.
And so the third damage phase is when whatever's your heaviest hitting thing. Because we should just use the cannons on the first and second go, but...
I plan on it.
What?
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Is he dancing around for you?
Who?
Who?
Axis.
He's floating there.
No, he's fine.
Crap, so...
He's sitting there and he's
thing?
Like...
Oh, yeah.
Right.
So, on the third one, use whatever your heaviest hitting thing is. So, for Maker, use your, Viking Funeral Sun Singer grenades. Wait, is that what you got on? Where?
I recorded this thing.
So you have a Radiant Will on? Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
All right, hey Rift. I explained while you were gone. If there's two empowerments in one area, the cannon will always go to the spot that doesn't have the empowerment. So you'll be bomb thrower, so you'll always just worry about throwing the bombs. But if you were cannon runner, you'd end up going to the spot that needs to be filled. So, yeah. Since he'll be running around anyways, that's kind of the caveat for two-in-one spot. So it'll be picked at random, but...
Yeah. In what
and
we...
Rift, I will always get the cannon. You will always throw bombs, okay?
Yeah. And on the second, like, phase, and for the third phase, so if it's, like, you know, different people in the middle, if, like, say, you know, Rift and Ghost are the ones in middle and Brave is on left, say for whatever reason, then if there has to be a move, Ghost will move and Rift will stay. That way we make it less complicated for yep. Maker and Rift if they just yeah. always do empowerment in mid and left.
Yeah,
so let's give this a try.
Yeah, I'm say bomb thrower will always stay right
okay.
there. Their initial ones.
All right, I'm gonna go here. Rift, you go there.
Oh yeah, just hey, Maker, stand
back. Back here, man, he
yeah, stand back, Maker.
Go where I'm
get a pillar
right
in
there. Yeah, that's good. Stay there. Don't shoot him.
Okay,
he'll
get
back.
Shooting,
because he shot him. Because you shot him. Get back.
Yeah, you gotta get out of that rift. There you go.
He's on right. He's on right.
Right side.
Right side. Just hide behind the pillars.
Yeah, we won't be slamming yet. This is, he's just doing a couple
just
of
teleports. Just follow me around,
beforehand.
Okay? Just follow me around.
He's just dancing around right now, basically.
Try to use the pillar.
Main thing is to make sure to call out your empowerments.
He's on the
get him.
Yes, yeah, C-Milk, if you want, you can either storm trance or shoot the adds, and I'll go kill the captain as soon as we get empowered.
Alright, empowered right.
I'm empowered right.
Rift's empowered right. So you're gonna need someone to go left.
I'll go left.
Go left.
Yeah, I'll be going left.
Alright,
killing captain
yeah.
in mid.
Shock right. Shock right.
Captain's dead in mid.
Thank you.
Null servitor is
say shock
middle.
Right.
Yep, shock right.
Captain is dead left. I'm about to kill the sports servitor left. So Maker, get ready to throw. Add axes. Just throw it at his feet.
Yeah, it looks like we're only two.
And I am
okay,
all
Rift, just throw that at axes.
So we are
yep,
good
so
to go.
Yep, one ball each. Yeah, so everybody get in their spots.
Right, Rift.
And right side's ready.
Yeah. Watch for the... Watch for where he goes. He's going
he
to mid.
Back
he's back,
back
mid.
Center,
Rift.
Back center.
Rift. Jump on him, Rift.
Yeah, you gotta be
yeah,
quick.
Too
yeah,
slow.
Yeah, it's
way too late.
It's a very... Yeah, it's a very fast. Quick.
You've got to be...
You're way too late.
No, yeah, it's that's the only thing. It's a quick thing you gotta get to, so that's why positioning is key. But it's all good. We'll take a couple tries to get it down.
Okay. Yeah. It takes a little practice.
Yeah.
No,
we
didn't get
yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, we missed the back slam. Cause you gotta be kind of quick on that.
We got the supercharge
yeah,
though.
Got, like,
yeah.
Yes, we did.
I saw that and I was like, oh snap.
No,
no,
you,
no you have
top
to be on
top
of him. You have to be on top of him.
You have to be on his back.
Yeah,
it'll
like,
be like an open red and white spot.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta be red.
Yeah, so stand on top of that box when you
place where he can
power.
See.
Yeah, he'll just jump around.
He's on right.
Right side.
My grenade was doing work until the boss got in right. Now that's a good grenade. By something. Oh boy, I'm getting lagged with the enemies from their deaths.
Oh my.
Ooh, I got upgrades available on my boots. Oh, and my.
Oh, he's left.
Bond. Left side.
There's enemies coming behind.
Empowered right.
We don't have one in the middle. Yeah.
You stay. You just get to your area after you throw your bomb. Yep, that's the main thing, because we only throw in one bomb each.
Scored servitor right. So, I think there might still be some ads out. Yeah, I'm lagging pretty bad.
Yeah, I got the eye. I could have swore I saw him, but...
It's
ace.
Dead. Oh, nope. Yep, yeah, it is.
Okay, here's see the charge.
Throw it at Axis.
Alright, there's a best. Alright.
And then back up to...
Whoever's got their third one. Alright, here
he goes.
Teleport.
He went left. He went left. Side. You gotta run, Cinemax.
Left side. Yeah.
Slam him.
Yeah. You gotta get up there.
And
you gotta get up there.
Yeah. Yep. When it's
gotta be quick.
No, it's all good.
He's so. You should be standing right here, Maker. If you stand right here, all you gotta do is jump up
like this.
Car heel is talking. Everybody else just don't talk. So if you stand right here, or you could try standing up here, but he might kill you. All you gotta do is just do a little burst and then drop, and
yeah,
land
you can,
right on.
Yep. You can walk on his back, kind of, once you land on it. Yeah, it's just.
Then you just walk off, or you jump off. Sometimes he'll throw you, so just
yeah.
If that happens, just recover, or if not, we can revive you.
Yeah, we can revive you on this one, just no matter.
Just try to jump up and down between his legs, because that'll not work.
It'll take a couple tries to get it all, get everyone in sync.
I freaking just hope that it's not as laggy as it was.
Yeah, that was rough. I was killing guys that died a few seconds later.
Every time. See if that grenade makes you move around. He's right side. Man, he keeps going right first time. Yeah, still alive.
Left side. Empowered right.
Ow. Null servitor right.
Null right.
Shock is about to die in mid, so Rift can throw this bomb now. Just throw it where the circle is, and then if you're empowered, just go back to that spot. And he's teleporting.
He's from it. Rift, go.
Someone Rift.
Oh, what the hell? Yeah, but I missed it. Burn one.
Oh my god, Simo twins. Oh no, you're burning two. What are you doing, Simo? Why would you jump to the second one and then go to the other one?
Just for fun. Yeah, so this is how you stay. You don't get to die from the Simo.
I wish you would live that way, but to make it a song out.
Yeah, it's all about timing. Sad. Just quick timing on this.
Yeah.
You've got to be watching your section. So for
yep.
Center, I watch front mid, and then if it's back mid, you'll see like a red or circle behind you. So you just literally turn and jump.
Well, you know how you was talking about us going for the empowerment slam? I was actually running that way and turning around and back. That's why
I didn't
get there. No.
If needed, just... jump to, like, if you don't see someone instantly there, just go for it.
I'm just gonna forgo the slams.
Yeah, I'll just.
Yeah.
If I'm empowered,
I'll get
the slam.
Yeah, I'd say if we can.
If I'm empowered and I see them, I'll do it.
It was just for extra damage, you know, help out with some tethers.
Yeah, because I'm not sure how much damage we'll do. Probably enough.
If I hadn't done that, I would have stayed.
There we go, now it's on my
right side. Yeah, I'm not lagging.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Rift, you gotta be careful where you're standing at.
Yeah, man.
Don't die on me, center.
Yes.
Left side.
Finally, empowered.
Nope.
Man.
There we go. Alright, so your bomb thrower will stay where you are.
No, right.
We're gonna need right side.
Right side.
Yep, I will go right.
Killing captain in mid.
Nola's right.
Come on, break out him.
Nola's right.
Nola's right. Scorch is mid.
Keep shooting.
All right, everybody get in their positions. I'm gonna throw my last bomb.
Yep, right, throw.
Here we go. He's gonna teleport.
Everybody get in position. He went back.
Back center.
Back mid, rip. Back mid, rip.
There you go.
Not bad.
Oh. Not quite. Yep, just focus on back mid. Somebody else will grab the phone.
Yeah, just focus on back mid. And then right and left, you've got front mid.
Yeah, you should be able to easily get there too, because you're up on top.
Yeah. So just focus on that one spot, Rip. And as soon as he, like, teleports, just book it for him. You can...
Well, he's just getting to jump at the right time.
You can kind of tell, like, where he's going to teleport... by the fact that you'll see like his little nanite stuff go in the direction.
He'll have like a little swirl one direction.
Yeah, but you just watch front mid.
You mean back mid.
Back mid.
Yeah, back mid.
Back mid.
Don't
That's
confuse
my
man.
Bad. I've said so many things right now that I'm like, I've got my controls inverted right now. My TV's upside down.
Typical.
I believe it. Hard mode for you. The new hard mode.
Yeah. Yeah. That really would be. I'd be like, oh my gosh, I can't stand this. How do I shoot? Like, how do I aim? He's right side.
Nailed it.
Yep. Oh my gosh, he killed a good bit.
Right. Right side empowered.
Oh my god.
Null servitor right. Null servitor right.
Alright, so we got
dropping
center and a right
captain.
Power. Do we have left power?
Is dead.
Thank you.
I don't know. About to kill the scorch servitor, so Riv, come and throw it. Nice. Throw that bomb. The circle on the ground. Oh.
Do we have left empowerment? Okay.
Alright, Rip. Come to the spot that
Here
I'm
on. Here we go.
Okay, get ready.
He's going left.
Left side. Slammed. There we go.
Empowered right.
Empowered right. Good job. Stay
I'll
there.
I'll be empowered middle. Yep. I will go center.
You stay there. I'm right side.
Center.
So just focus, if you're empowered, focus on just getting ready to jump.
He went right.
He's right.
Got him.
So,
still empowered. I've still got center.
Okay, we got left.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay,
I got right side, aka front mid.
Alright.
I got front mid.
So after we slam him now. Back center. Alright, this is actual damage phase.
Yep, tether. Climbing up.
Oh, I'm out.
Yeah, I'm about to be out. Maybe.
Yeah. Alright, so it's this front left pillar.
Alright, now we go to the pillar.
You'll be alright, able to make it.
Oh jeez.
There we go.
Brave,
so that's how the slam's going.
How much damage
a little quick. But that's how you do it.
That's how
that's how much damage.
I didn't get full raise later out. Oh my god.
I got full raise later out.
Yeah, well, I use my hammers.
Guys, if we're on the last damage phase of hitting them and you see a cannon that's not being used, grab it and use it.
Yeah, the cannons will do some good damage.
Yeah, cannons will do very good damage.
Yeah, Ghost, make sure to pick up a cannon. We want the higher light levels to pick up the cannons.
Yeah.
I charged over for the cannon real quick. But I did
I'll call like 400 except for Maker.
There was a cannon in the middle of the hand. I picked it up.
Yeah, see me, please.
Yeah, alright. We'll be up big yet.
So you got radius?
No, I think you switch. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Powered middle.
Powered left.
We need someone where? Right?
We'll be near right side, yep.
Right side. Scorch, servitor right. Scorch, servitor right. So, Greg, you're going right first.
Alright.
Then you'll just
stay
over there.
And we needed someone in powered right, yeah.
Yeah. So
we'll need a powered
there.
Right.
Oh, crap. Alright, I'm killing the left captain. Left captain's dead. Yep, Ghost, you're going mid. And this servitor is dead over here on left.
I know, I threw it. I was waiting longer to be the last one, basically.
Yeah, I know, but sometimes.
I know, I was watching.
Alright,
everybody get ready.
Left side.
There we go.
I'm no longer. No, I'm in power. Right. I got right.
We need a center.
Yes.
Alright, so head. Ghost head center.
Ghost get center. Ghost get center.
Right side.
I got it.
Right, he's right.
Powered right.
No longer powered on left.
I got left. I got left.
Okay, you got left.
Alright.
I got center then. Wait, I got left or center? Who's
you got center. You got center. I got.
Alright, I got.
Or no, you got left. Sorry. Yeah, stay left. Card, that's my bad.
He's back mid.
Back mid.
Rift. Rift. Oh. What are you doing, Rift?
You gotta jump up, buddy.
What the? Burn it. Burn it.
Burn it.
That's yeah, burn. Just practice it.
Let's just see what happens. Yeah, we need
just practice them.
We're not gonna be able to do the damage.
That's fine. Just practice it.
Man, you got to jump on.
Well, we might be able to do it.
Yeah, let's say we actually dropped quite a bit on some.
It's gonna be hard.
Yeah, Riff, you gotta pay attention to that.
And there's still a cannon up on the right side.
Yeah, I left that up there because we didn't get it.
Yeah, I was. But each time we do it, the pattern shifts.
Oh, Riff, you
so I called out that I was no longer powered when we needed it.
Yeah, after each slam.
You gotta slam.
After each slam,
you gotta pay attention to that.
Yeah, so it could be you or it could not be you.
Yeah,
basically,
pay attention to your
if
gun.
If you are empowered and you can go get it, go get it.
You're empowered, Charlie.
Yeah. Yeah, I've ran left from side, all the way to side. Right to left
yeah.
Before and slammed. It's not fun.
Me too. I ran all over the place.
I purely hate when I have to do that.
I always thought you liked it. That's why I always took my time.
Oh, yeah. I could tell, man.
Alright, we're empowered. Empowered left.
I'm empowered right.
Alright, good. There we go. Alright, we got Noel is on
go
right.
Mid, goes, go mid.
Noel is right.
Thanks, Dark.
Shock dead left.
I gotta what? Record that.
Alright, I'm empowered right.
You were brave one.
Alright, Rift, get in position. Alright, left side, ready.
Throw.
Yeah, throw it.
Alright, get ready. Here we go.
He's going.
Front mid.
Go get it.
Alright, slammed. Powered right.
I'm empowered right. Oh, I got mid. Nope, I got left. Never mind.
Go left.
I got left. I got
right. Let's go left.
Use the cannons, please.
He went. He's back mid. Rift lore.
Rift.
Oh.
Rift, you gotta be on top of that, man.
The struggle buzz.
Alright, burn another one.
Yeah,
burn another
get this
one.
Right.
It's
yeah.
A freaking
yeah. Practice down.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna die for this one. This one.
Thank
you.
Oh no!
Oh.
Oh, I made it!
That was close.
Oh man.
Yeah, let's just get the practice down. We'll be over here. Get Rift, you always just gotta be ready.
Yes,
Rift, you're in center.
You have to be up there.
Oh yeah, no, it's fine. It's no biggie. We'll just keep going for a while. Yeah, Rift, when you're in center, just look back center. Just because that's where he'll be for you.
Go. And then, like, as soon as you see him, you gotta
right side. Right side.
You're going a little slower, if that's why.
Yeah, you gotta be super fast, like a ninja.
You gotta be, real fast.
Yeah, as soon as you see him, you gotta run and jump. Uh-oh. Power right side.
Dang it, I don't have any left. I guess I'll go left at first.
Brave's gonna be left.
Shock servitor left.
Right. Shock servitor right.
Oh crap, right. I don't even know why I said
that. Sorry, he was trying to mess you guys up.
I knew what you meant.
Don't listen to him.
I heard your voice, so I knew.
Yeah, I know, I don't know. Right. Called out so many things, I think I'm
sorry. Yeah, sorry, it was slow, but I got it.
All servitor is dead, left.
Throw.
Right side. Got him.
I'm empowered right.
No longer empowered. We need someone left. Do we have left? Ghost, you're left. Right.
I got front mid. I got front.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm on left.
Alright, you ready?
Left side.
He's left.
I slam. There we go.
I'm no longer right.
We need a right side.
We need a right side. Ghost is here.
You ready?
It's right side, Ghost. This is third one, I think.
Nice. You have this damage phase, everybody.
Feather. Nice.
Another bike computer roll if you got it.
And I only had like 30 amps on this. Hammers! Doing 15,000 on you. Not great, but whatever.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, get that last pillar.
Right?
Oh, it's gonna be quick.
Yeah, we got one.
We might be able to kill him if we can make it.
Oh gosh, man, this might be good.
Everybody get here.
Alright, I
gotta pop ahead. Yeah, we can get him. Yeah, we can get him. I need to pop a heavy too. Oh, I know Mr.
Rage is near.
Yeah.
We gotta kill him on this one.
We can get him on this one.
Yeah. Well,
oh, yeah.
We get all the slams we got.
Yep.
The bad news is I don't know if we told them about the final phase.
Yeah.
So when we get him onto a final part, we get him to down to so much health. Instead of transporting to a certain side, he'll just go straight back to his middle area, and that's where the final damage will be. And you have to kill him or
And that's when you give it all you got. Yeah.
Yep. Right side. But that's when he has like a sliver of health left.
You can shoot wherever.
Yeah, just give it all you got.
Just get it all. Give him all you got.
Yeah. Heavy ammo, super everything.
I'm empowered middle.
Empowered left.
We're gonna need right.
Alright, I'll go
Rift
right.
Been empowered like every time.
Ugh,
so practice.
I'm trying
to. Come on.
I can run.
Don't pick up the cannon. Well, pick up the cannon. Well, no, don't.
Nope. Alright.
Let Brave pick it up. He can do the two cannons on this one. So, Brave, once you're done with yours, there will be a cannon on right.
I can just go
I
do it. I'm not empowered.
Mid with it.
Do I need to stay right?
I got it. Brave. Just get near empowered right. I got candidates.
Who's gonna throw the ball on right?
I just threw it.
Me. Oh, okay. Nice. I didn't know it was dead. My bad.
All right, there we go. All right, everybody, get ready.
Yeah. Go for it.
All right, get in your positions. All right, Rift, look back.
He's gonna go middle. He's going middle. Go, Rift.
Jump up.
Nope. Oh no, Rift, you gotta be faster than that.
No,
Rift.
You gotta be right on this deck.
Rift.
You cannot jump on a pillar first and then jump on his back.
Yeah, you gotta jump straight to him.
You cannot do that.
Riff, you literally stand right where I'm standing, look at me, and then you just do this right here.
You don't even have to be on a pillar. You do not have to be on a pillar.
Well, you don't have to be on a pillar, but it'll make your jump far easier.
Well, for as many mess-ups as we had, we actually got them pretty damn close.
Yes, we did. Oh, look at the damage. Nice. 3 million.
Okay. So there we go. That's how you do it. We just gotta slam on time.
Yeah.
That's all good.
No, you're fine.
Yeah, it's no biggie. Yeah, Rift, just whenever you see him, just run and jump straight towards him. Don't worry about jumping on pillars.
You can definitely get the height. Just get a running start at it.
Yep.
You have to probably have to cancel out your glide.
Yeah, you get high enough and then you cancel out the glide.
Yeah,
and you're good to go.
Yeah, because you gotta be pretty close to his back to hit X and slam.
Yeah, you can just get
okay.
Okay, you're not
do you see where I'm standing shooting these things?
Power
I'm powered right.
Who's the third one? Oh, it's Rift.
Alright, Rift, it's your time to shine. Alright, we got Null. Null is right.
Oh, of course you do.
Shock is middle. Shock is middle. I'm about to kill Scorch on left.
What the? Die!
And now I'm going back to right, being powered on right.
I'm going to left, so I'm going to left.
Alright, I am on right, so I'm good to.
Alright, Brave, you ready?
I'm on left. Yeah, go for it.
Alright, here we go. Here's the ball. Alright, get ready.
Works back mid, Rift.
Back mid,
it's
Rift.
It's back mid.
There you go. That's the joke.
There you go, Rift. There you go.
There you go.
There we go.
That's how you do it.
I'm empowered on right.
Good job.
I'm no longer powered left. We have some.
Yes, Maker is left.
We have middle. We need mid. Get ready.
Front mid.
Tar Heel's got him. Or Sith.
Nope.
There you go, Maker.
Got it. Good job.
Good job.
I'm in powered left.
I do it.
Great, in powered left.
I'm no longer right.
We need a right.
Nope.
Stay. We need a right.
Oh, we got the left.
We need left. No, Ghost has
left.
Right. Ghost has right.
And nobody has right. Nope.
Ghost has
right.
Oh, I didn't even hear him. Okay. Alright, so this is damage phase.
That's the third damage phase. Someone get that cannon, I just dropped.
Yeah, somebody highlight level grab that cannon. Ghost, Brave, whoever.
Rift or Ghost. I'm shooting sword.
Oh, I guess Rift is probably.
No. They're gone.
Alright, there you go. Back left pillar.
Yeah, oh, it's because I had to use a cannon that had four or five shots in it.
Oh, not bad. We'll be alright.
Oh, better damage than last time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll be able to pick you up.
Yep.
No
biggie.
As long as you didn't activate another one.
Don't worry, Ghost. I'll help you with your captain. Yeah, I'll help you with your captain. Or if Brave gets there first, he can shoot
it
as well.
If I get there, I'll shoot it as well.
Yeah, either way.
I won't shoot it, though.
Seamoke will not shoot it, that is true.
Alright, he's good to revive. Got him? Alright. Alright, right side.
Who's right side?
Powered middle.
I'm empowered right.
So we need a left.
So
I will go left.
I'm going left just to make sure.
Alright, we got shock right. Shock right.
Void middle.
Alright, everybody in other places.
Torch is dead.
Nope.
Left.
Wait,
hang on, I'm getting to right. I gotta get through right.
And rift in center.
I'm good on right.
Okay, go.
Alright.
Still one more bomb on these guys.
We need one more bomb?
There is no more bomb. Someone must have missed.
Someone missed.
You wanna burn one?
Alright, let's burn a pillar if that happens.
Alright, this next left.
No, we only should burn a pillar because we're not gonna get any more damage phases. We shouldn't burn, we should just wait.
Let's die.
Okay.
Let's die.
Yeah, let's die.
Yeah. Okay, dope. Kray's got a death wish.
Yep, just make sure you just throw it anywhere at him. He's not gonna move.
Yeah.
He's trying to get enough height. I think I saw it hit the pillar.
Yeah, that pillar, man.
I just wasn't for sure.
Ooh, over a million.
Alright, now we're getting the slams down. Good job. Good job, everyone.
I've got exactly two with the sword. Now I have no sword.
We just hit the bombs.
Come on, pop the heavy with this machine. Got it.
Nope, you
failed.
You can't. Damn SIBA, no! No!
I know.
Oh, right side.
Yeah, that sunspot.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's because I got a solar pole on it.
Power.
Right. I'm empowered red. Shooting middle captain. Middle captain's dead.
Shocks are over there.
Scorch.
Right, we got null right.
I'm getting shot by a shank. I'm about to die from mid. I'm running back right.
Alright, we got power right, and everywhere.
I'm
Rift
is
up by the front.
Wait. Alright.
Good.
I'm gonna go throw rifts. I got it. Ah, it just disappeared. Yeah.
What, the ball?
Yeah, I killed that
thing
the ball.
Early
on.
Oh. Yep. We're gonna wipe it.
Yeah.
There's a ball.
As soon as you see the circle rift, you gotta go and throw it.
It was down right at the
end. Yeah, that's because
yeah,
I killed it.
That's because he killed it so fast.
Yeah, I kill it really fast, Rift, so.
You gotta visit.
Chances are you're not gonna see it. You'll hear me say, whatever servitor's dead in mid. And then you'll see your little circle thing. Yeah, that's okay. I'm quick like cat. Alright, Seamoke, here we go. Melee and beyond. Quick scope only. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm still twinning with Gray. We're tearing it up. Would be sweet as if we were doing like the exact same damage and kills.
Yeah.
That must be left side.
Yeah, it was left. He's right.
That was a bad toss.
That's okay.
I almost had 10,000 pulse rifle kills, everyone.
Nice.
Powered right.
Shock servitor right. Shock servitor right. So, Ghost, you will be going right side.
Wait, no, I'm at powered right.
No, no. To kill his servitor, he will be going right. Rift, throw the ball. It missed. Yeah, you did.
Oh. That missed.
You missed?
What?
How'd you miss?
It went up and to the left.
That powered right. Oh my god. Weren't you like right in front? That's awesome.
Man.
What? Don't move forward. Move backwards.
Yeah, then. Yeah, they'll get
yeah,
you.
Yeah, you want to stay out of line of sight because then he can't really get you with those mites.
If he gets you, if he's shooting Siva at you, he's shooting Siva at me.
Right, son?
Yeah, he is. That's what I like.
Look at that. Right on the corner.
Oh, I know. Now if they just quit taking their time.
Powered right
powered
side.
Middle.
Oh, kill those shanks.
Drive.
Before they kill me? I didn't see which servitor it was.
Shot there.
Scorch right.
Scorch right.
So it'll be Brave going right for this servitor. Ghosts are going mid.
All in middle.
Alright, the power to get to your sections.
Right.
Alright, powered right side ready.
Alright, throw it. Throw it.
Yep.
He's going nope. Right.
Yep, we'll go.
Right side, right side.
I got
right
it.
Side, right side.
Just because
powered
right.
Middle, I got middle.
Alright, brave
the other
empowered.
Right.
Well, I guess you don't need to. But
what? We don't need to, guys.
Yeah, you're good.
Front mid, I got
front mid, front
mid.
There we go. Two people at it. That's what I like to see.
I thought Brave was about to die.
We need a right.
No, no, no,
no. Right.
What the heck? Oh,
right.
You're right or what? No, I got
no,
it.
No, you stay. Ball throw stays.
Got right.
I got right.
You went right.
Alright, there's damage phase, everyone.
Where's that tether at?
Tether on?
Yes, it is. Where's that cadence?
Alright, get that back left pillar.
Back left. Great, got stuck down there. Did someone just miss?
That was good
that's
damage.
Okay, really.
That was a good job, guys.
Yeah, that was yep. A good. That was good damage.
It's a good run.
Keep it up. That was good.
Where did he die? Oh, right over by us.
He's where. Yeah. I'll, yeah.
Right there. Found my new spot, Tar Heel. For the,
huh?
I like this because I can actually shoot the shanks right here.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm like shooting in between a railing and shit.
Yeah. Alright, Riff, get back up.
Hey, I just made 9,000 enemy kills as my type.
There we go.
Watch out, Tar. He's aiming
ah!
At you.
Yeah.
Alright, right side, right side.
Powered right.
Right. One of you guys is going to go left.
Alright, I'll go left.
Alright, we got shock right.
Scorch in mid.
Got Shock right.
Null's about to die on left. And I'm staying left. So, Tar is empowered on the left.
Alright, everybody in place.
Report.
Here we go. Ahead. Get ready. Left side, left side. There you go.
I'm empowered left.
Empowered right. Perfect. Everybody stay.
I'll get front mid.
He went
right side. Right. Got him.
Empowered middle. Good.
There you go. Good job, guys.
Yeah, the next one's the final one.
Left side, left side.
Go left.
Get that tether on.
There you go. Nicely jet. Nice gun. Pillar from the left.
The pillar.
Or yeah.
Yep.
I just didn't know if we all wanted to go to a different one, but no point. Wow. Good Excellent job, guys. Damage. That was good damage. Fantastic.
Yeah, I made all the cannons got used because I used two of them.
Yeah,
it's because I grabbed it because it was sitting there for two.
You know, he got me with him.
Right. Right side.
Man, I'm just on point with these grenades with this warlock.
Your mom's on point with these grenades with this warlock.
Aw. Man, you just gotta go there, don't you?
Yep. I do at least once.
That's true. That is true.
Hey, he has to, okay? He lost something very precious to him.
Shut up. I don't want to talk about it.
I don't want to talk about it either.
Alright.
Powered middle.
I'm empowered right. So, after I kill mine, I'll just come back to you. Null servitor right. Null servitor right.
That's a waste of super.
That's awesome.
Oh well. Yeah, Noel right.
I'm about to kill. Oh,
no,
Brave's
what
dead.
What the heck?
Brave fell. He didn't make it.
What the heck?
Uh oh.
And we lost a cannon, so we're.
We lost the cannon too.
Burn a pillar.
I'm saying burn it. Yeah, we're close.
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
Alright, go
a
to the next
guys.
Pillar to the left.
Yes. We lost the cannon.
Yeah, we can't lose them.
Yeah, let me get that that record hit. I didn't even know. Watch, this doesn't even work. Wait, whose cannon is over on right side?
No one's.
Is that Ghost? Because I'm seeing
a
cannon over there.
That was a ball.
No, balls have a different symbol. That's a cannon symbol. I know that for a fact.
I don't know, maybe it appeared up. I guess I didn't. I didn't see it.
Okay, so Ghost dropped his, is what I thought.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Somebody gonna risk grab
somebody.
Rift. Oh, careful, Rift.
Yeah. Not Rift. Boy.
Yep.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Alright, run, get out of there.
Ow.
Wow.
Get out
nice
of there.
Done, Rift.
Get out of there, soldiers. Excellent job on the Z5.
Uh oh. I'm out of primary.
What?
No bueno.
That's okay, just snipe him.
Alright, I got it. We're good. I got stuff with my hot side. Yeah.
Just use storm trains.
I just used it. I got nothing.
Oh. Oh, man. That's
right
upset.
Side. There's that grenade again.
Man. No, you're just tearing it up with that grenade.
Powered right side.
We lost a guy.
He's back. Powered right side.
Yeah, he's back in black. Alright, there's some servitor right. And
oh, no, don't worry about
dead.
Null is right. Null is right.
Scorch in mid. Shock's dead on left. I'm coming back to be empowered on right.
I'm empowered on right. Right. Yeah, I'm empowered.
Oh my
right.
Gosh, who needs somebody?
Go. We need left, we need center, where do we need?
We need somebody.
Left, need someone.
Got it. Left.
Alright,
I'm
pick up that cannon.
I'm empowered right.
Behind you, pick up that cannon. No, you're left, Ghost, you're left.
Left.
Get
left.
Left.
He's left.
I'm empowered middle. Right again.
I'm empowered left. So I'll get front mid.
Yep.
Oh, he was right.
Shit. Got him, this is damage.
Yep.
Tether on.
Still another cannon in there.
It's only got one to go.
Still good though, to use that shot.
Someone grab it.
So late on the thing, so that was unless
it might kill now.
He's immune. Let's see if the pillars go away.
Nope.
Alright, get to the last pillar.
Yep, hop on it.
So we really only need like one more small like slam to be good.
Yep. So we probably won't go all three slams this time.
Yeah.
So
we'll probably
he may transport directly to the center afterwards.
Yeah.
Just a heads up.
Man, I thought we were going to be getting one now.
I thought so too. That's why I was like,
Yeah, if I had been there sooner with my sword, I think we would have gotten. Yeah. I used a cannon on left, and then I was late getting over there.
All right, guys. Good job. All right. Right side. Right side. Oh no, he's in raid. Left side. Yeah.
Yeah.
It is kind of starting to affect you, you know. You alright? We should be able to resurrect you before we start throwing
powered
balls.
Middle.
Powered right.
I need to go left now.
Hey, go
on. Right.
Work.
Riff.
Working my way.
Riff,
there.
Go revive. Riff, go revive. Scorch right.
Scorch right. Okay. Wait, I have scorch.
Shock middle. Shock middle.
And
empowered, empowered right side.
Empowered left side.
Alright, so I'm gonna use my cannon so other people don't shoot your cannon.
Here we go.
Left side.
Oh,
left side.
Went left. Get the slam.
There we go.
There we go.
I'm empowered left.
Alright, he's going mid. Yeah, he's going middle. Someone grab this cannon right in front of me and shot cannon. Alright, give it all you got.
Shoot everything you got.
That's okay.
Yeah, shoot what you got.
Oh boy.
There we go.
Thank you.
Good job, guys. There you go.
There you go. Alright.
Nobody exit out.
Winning it.
If you want the outbreak prime.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want outbreak prime. Ooh, another Genesis chain.
Good job, guys.
Yay.
Well done.
Actually, wait. I need the helmet.
Another
dang,
Chaos
the
Dogma.
Helmet.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. I got the Chaos Dogma.
Chest is over
right
here. Chest is
right
there. Right
up front here. Yep. So then when you do heroic mode, there will be one here, and there will be a heroic version over here.
Yes, got the helmet.
So.
Yes, I got the helmet as well.
Oh, I got a bond.
All
right.
I think that means I have it all. Nice.
I don't have the mark. Do you have the mark?
Yes, I have the mark.
All right.
I think it's. Oh,
so.
I hope it's the regular one.
Again, right, good job,
so
everybody.
Final
that was good. Good job.
Follow final me. Monitor, here we go.
Alright, so follow Brave sure. Over here. This will take you to the final area for the Outbreak Prime. Be right down off this edge. That'll be a platform.
I'm following my twin.
Oh.
I knocked my twin so in there. Let him get down here. We'll activate it.
Wha-bam! Wha-bam!
That's right. My grenade's defying gravity right now.
Yours is going forward, mine's going backward.
Yeah. Alright, all right. I'm switching off of this stuff now.
Then whoever wants to activate it, everybody down here. Alright, I think we're good. There we go.
There should run back and get your stuff. It'll have an exotic and it'll have a quest for you.
Woohoo! Oh, no exotic.
It'll probably go.
Might have went to my postmaster.
It'll go to the postmaster. And that's it, boys. That's the raid.
Yeah, good job, everybody. That was good. Pretty good time for first times.
Yeah.
First times through.
Yeah, you guys beat the raid on your first time.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, there's still
the first time we went in the raid. The first time we went in the raid, we couldn't even beat Bossick.
Yeah, we didn't have enough damage to beat him. Yeah.
Yeah. That's because we were too low. We were too weak. There's a few differences.
Yeah.
There's a couple mechanics.
Twin. Here we go.
Oh, great. I thought I made it clear I switched back. As you can tell by my armor change.
So Maker basically on like Vossik. The one where the second boss basically, her first and second boss. The doorways will be half shut. So you'll have to slide into each room. And then you will have two bombs in every section. So there'll be a total of six bombs to throw.
Everybody
each time.
Has to throw a bomb.
Yep, everyone has to throw one. Nope. Challenge is actually to activate the doors. You have to use those two final bombs at the end to activate a door. You throw that at the panel instead of shooting it. And then for hard mode on the siege engine, when you're bringing the parts back, there will be a spider tank or devil walker that drops right by the siege engine that you have to kill, which really isn't too difficult. Yeah, it's not terribly difficult though, if you got enough people or you got the right people. And then for this final area, basically you're throwing six balls. How many are you throwing?
It's
are you throwing
like
six, or are you throwing
no,
nine?
More than six.
It's
like nine.
It's nine balls.
Seven. But the thing is you know how part one was on Axis that we did here tonight? For like the final phase, you know? For part one? Yeah, that's Axis part two every single time, like the captains come out. Yep. So instead of just throwing one bomb, you'll throw three bombs on two sides, and then like one bomb or two bombs on one side.
Yeah, so the cannon runners will be running all over the place.
Yeah, so they'll be doing three servitors, whereas we were only doing one. It's...
And no revives.
Right, no revives.
And...
Yeah.
And during part one... there's three turrets in each location
the bane
that
of
kill people, and they are the bane of my existence, and I can't stand them.
Yeah, Simo
so,
gets
yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
I hope Simo everybody
gets
enjoyed
killed
their
by
time
that turret
here.
A lot.
It's not my fault, alright?
So we can all go to the tower.
Woohoo!
Good job, guys.
That was a good time.
Heck yeah. Well, Rift and...
That really only took us like 3 hours. That's not bad.
Yeah, that's really not too bad.
What'd you guys think about the raid? Rift and Mecha? You enjoyed it? Which did you think was the hardest part? Isn't King's Fall a lot harder, mechanic-wise?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
I was gonna say, So that's the thing. On this one, you can still, even on hard mode, if somebody goes down, sometimes you can finish parts of it. It's still pretty tricky, but like in King's Fall, somebody goes down, you're pretty much screwed, you know?
Yeah.
So that's kind of the nice part about this one, but I think I have a special place for King's Fall because that was my first raid. It was when I did it with you guys on the hard mode.
I like King's Fall more. I like King's Fall.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is nice.
Yeah, King's Fall is epic.
King's Fall,
the first
like,
time we did it with the ships.
The first time we did
incredible.
The ships was like, it was just like, oh my gosh.
Yep. Yeah,
Yeah, I know. And then I come to find out later that I could have just like taken a sword and Twilight Dance and across
it all the way everywhere. Just cheesed your way through it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have to go play King's Fall again. We need to get back in there.
Yeah, we plan on taking Rift through King's Fall.
Have you ever beaten King's Fall Rift?
No, he never has. Oryx.
Oh.
Yeah, with us, I think. I've got so many engrams in my vault. Or Postmaster.
God.
Yeah, so I think that's going to be next week, same time and place.
I've got a tattered schematic and an exotic heavy.
Oh, yes, I finally got
and two artifact Furies and a quantum plasm.
I equipped an artifact and I jumped 10 light levels.
That's awesome.
Finally, that's all I needed. It's a freaking artifact. And instead of 376, I'm now 389.
Nice. I'm proud of you, Seamilk.
So,
thanks.
Rift, what did you think was like the hardest part of the raid? Like which section? The ending? Alright, Maker, what was it for you?
That's funny.
Nah, you got pillars. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, kinda. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's tricky.
Yep.
I mean, I'm kind of jealous of you guys because Vosik wrecked us the first time we did.
Oh, my terrible. Gosh. How long did we spend? We spent at least 2 hours trying to just to do decent damage, and we couldn't even do that. Yeah.
Yeah, that was normal mode.
Yeah.
It wasn't full back then.
Oh, yeah. No, we did it the day it came out, didn't we? Or the Friday?
Yeah, we did it the day it came out.
Yeah. And we were all low level. Yeah, that was...
Dude, forget freaking damage, man. I was on right side, like, the first time.
Me and you were on right side.
That thing was rough. Yeah.
That was tough.
I was getting ate up, and I was like, oh my gosh. It was so bad.
Oh.
Like, that was... Oh gosh, that was brutal. But freaking... we just knocked it out, and... couple of tries. We got the siege engine on the second try. I think we got Axis part one on the third try.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, man. It was brutal.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh. I was so beat up. Like, I was wore out.
Yeah, that was a
freaking raid.
That was not good.
Yeah.
I was dying. I was like, I don't know how much more I can go.
Yeah.
Right side was just, like, total war zone.
God, that was tough.
Oh, my gosh, yeah. At that time, I was shotgunning the captain, and actually, I was able to take him out, either with shotgun or Nova Bomb. But then, like all the ads, whenever I try to grab bomb up front,
I couldn't down anybody. That was tough.
Yeah, because Seamilk was even lower.
I was still a little lower than everybody. Yeah.
I was getting ate to pieces. I was just like, please, just stop. How many dead did you? I would run all the way to middle, because I was getting like shot so bad. Yes, I got the final shader, so now I have both shaders.
Yeah, I still gotta get that final shader. I gotta get something with my warlock. Or with my hunter, my warlock. To fight the hive
on the moon. Oh, nice. I didn't even have to equip all of them. Wheel I just had to have them on me. Nice. Yeah, now I'm not too worried about getting armor, because I have... pieces that I want. Well, I'd like to have the hard mode Titan boots, because those are pretty sweet, but that's okay.
There, now I have three people, or three characters that should be hard mode raid ready. At about 390. Okay. There we go.
Yeah, so,
it's all I needed was that goddamn. I was running through with a rare artifact at 200. Awesome. Oh, that's fun.
So, Rift and Maker, how do you feel about going into hard mode now on that? No, not tonight. I just mean like in general.
Yeah, it's just trial and error for the most part. Yeah.
Rift. All you got to do is put on self-res.
Oh yeah. After Oryx, this seems pretty easy. Yeah.
So, for a hard mode, because there would be a little bit of a difference, because, I mean, even for us, at times it can be a little tricky.
Yeah, we still struggle
tricky.
Pretty
not,
hard, yeah.
Not too bad, but, crap. Vossik is literally the hardest part. Once
it's
you
like
get
hit
past
or miss.
That, it gets a ton easier.
Yeah. It's either like we'll blow through them in the first try or we can't do it all night. It's tough.
Yeah.
But yeah.
And then we usually get the siege engine on the first or second
try.
Like,
that's easy.
Every single time.
Siege engine is fun.
Yeah, and then the third, like Axis Part 1, we usually get. Sometimes it takes us a little longer than I think it should, but on Axis Part 2, Monday night, C-Milk.
Oh my god, we almost had it so many times.
Well, we beat it. Like, a little bit after you left, we beat it. Mm-hmm. And I soloed right side when we finished it, from almost the entire beginning to end.
Oh, jeez.
I soloed right side. And I did it. Not the first time I've had to solo it, so you just start to get a little bit of experience after that.
I watched the video that you uploaded, C-Milk, and it had a little bit more than the raid. And like I watched like one of your Crucible matches. Like I think you were trying to work on like the thing for the last word.
Oh yeah.
You're using the last word on Widow's Court.
Oh god, yeah.
you're using the last word wrong.
Oh yeah, I know. I have never used it, so I was just running around just messing around with it.
Yeah, no, you don't aim
slow?
Down. He was aiming down sights and shooting is very slow.
Oh, don't feel bad, C-Milk. I aim down the sights even though you're not supposed to.
You're not supposed to aim down
the sights. No, I know it's the automatic. But
which one of these is like better? That's good.
I'm switching to my warlock and doing something, so I'll be leaving the fire team.
Alright. Well, I think I am going to go to bed because I'm tired now.
Not a bad idea for you.
No. But yeah, good job, guys. It was a good first run for you.
Heck yeah.
Oh yeah, no problem.
Thanks for joining, C-Milk.
Hey, Maker.
Rift and Maker, glad to get
Thanks
you guys
for nothing,
for the first
C-Milk.
Time.
We'll see you for trials on Sunday or Monday.
Yeah, man, you got that meta on your side, so.